you're watching Swiss Watch International's World of Watches. It is the best 3 hours in watch television and probably in all of home shopping. At least we like to think so. We're so glad you've joined us. You're going to see some great brands over the next 3 hours. Everything from Omega, Bell & Ross, to even some of our own brands like Swiss Legend and Redline. And they're all going to be at fantastic values. But the real heart of the show is we have some bundles for you. Incredible values that you're not going to find anywhere else. Not one, two, three, four, five products in one. You're going to be amazed at what you see and delighted with what you get. And remember, everything in the program, I believe, is going to be on 5 stress-free, interest-free payments. That means if you see something for $100, the first $20 you send us on a credit card, we're going to send you the product. And then over the next few months, you pay off the rest at $20 a pop, and there's no interest on that, and hopefully no stress whatsoever. I'm Wiley.
And my name's Megan. We are so excited to have you guys joining us today. This is part two. Yesterday, we did have a show for 3 hours, so here's the deal. That entire lineup is still available for you to peruse and shop at worldofwatches.tv. In fact, today's lineup is already posted there as well, in addition to about 100 or 200 more watches that we just don't have the time to get to. So go to worldofwatches.tv. That's where you'll see the entire lineup over the past 2 days, and you'll be able to shop. The prices and the deals do end at midnight Eastern Standard Time. So that means you've got to get your shopping in before then. We always have free shipping and free returns and a price match guarantee. So you can really shop with confidence. Mm-hmm. We're also going to do something a little bit different for the first time ever. And it's actually going to be with my hot pick today. We're going to be offering a few pre-owned watches. Now, here's the deal. Everything that Wiley and I have ever showed you, and even for the past few years since I've been working here, every single item is always brand new when it comes home to you. That means the DV sample that you might see on a watch stays here in our studios, but you'll get the exact same watch from our warehouse, of course. But we do have a section on our website that we want to start giving more attention to, and that's a, we call it a luxury store. And that's where you can actually buy certified pre-owned timepieces. Now, much like the brand new watches you get shipped to your door, these watches will pretty much look brand new. Some of them might be the store sample. Some of them might actually have been a pre-owned timepiece. But we've got a few of those peppered in the show today and a whole page of them devoted on our website. So you've got to check that out. And when we get into my hot pick, I'll show you how I went with a pre-owned because I just couldn't pass it up.
Could not resist. She loves Bell & Ross, and this was such a luxury timepiece, and she picked it up because we never, ever try to present the pre-owned to you, because we want you to know that everything here is new, but we couldn't resist. This was too much of a steal and too beautiful of a watch to not let it be shown to you guys. So we're going to put a few of those in there, and you can let us know what you think.
But we will signify all of those with a sticker. Okay. So when we start this preview right now, you won't see that sticker, because every single one of these items is brand new and will come to you brand new, never before worn. Starting with this first item in our preview, which is going to be...
I love this watch. The Breitling Chronomat 41 is a luxury timepiece all the way around. Now, I need you just for a second, because this isn't a full presentation, to just look at that list price of $10,440. That is given to us by Breitling. That is what you're going to pay retail day in and day out in the mall at that Breitling store, and it's well worth the money. But we love the fact that we can offer it to you for $8,000. That's the wow price. But look at our TV price right now. $4,999. That's a 41 millimeter case. It has the Breitling B01 movement in it. It's a 47 jewel automatic with 70 hours of power reserve. It is all Swiss made. And you see that shiny stuff on there? That solid 18 karat gold. And it is one of the best values in the program. If you've been looking for that luxury high-end piece, don't let that one get away. Can't wait to show you this in live presentation. It's 286602. I guess we don't do dead presentations, do we? That would be very quiet.
Yesterday, we debuted Sector on our shows for the very first time, and it did very, very well. We've got another watch on the Expander 90 collection. Now, this is a 40-millimeter polycarbonate watch on a nylon strap. So it's incredibly, incredibly lightweight. It's also a fun, sporty, unisex timepiece. The prices are incredible. We've got a watch here, yes, for $20 as the total price. And can I just make a note that there should be a sticker on these graphics in and of itself that says record low price. I have been here on October 1st. It will be 3 years that I've been hosting this show. We have never, in the 3 years that I've been here, ever had a $4 stress-free payment.
Why are we doing that?
It's kind of crazy, right? It's a $99 watch, and you can get it home if you put $4 down on any major credit card. 279-211. That watch is going to sell out, I guarantee it.
Friends and family, my first collectible watch was a Sector watch.
That's so cool.
Seeing one here with a $4 stress-free payment is just kind of, I regret I didn't have that back in the day. Look at this bundle. Now, you're looking at two incredible watches right now. And if you can't decide on the black Neptune or that tritone Abyssos, well, you don't have to, because you're getting both watches in this bundle. You're also getting a three-slot waterproof watch box, as well as a watch winder. All of this for the $299.99. When we put these out yesterday, the phones just exploded, because people realized that some people paid more than the $299 just for the Abyssos. And that $1,495 retail price is only for the Abyssos. That does not include the Neptune as well as the other items. This is an incredible value, and you get it home for $60. That's your first of five stress-free, interest-free payments.
All right, now we are going to start with our hot picks of the show. So every single episode, Wiley and I will pick one watch of all of them that are given to us to spend a few extra minutes on and to remind you of throughout the show as our number one choice in the lineup. Now, I did something a little bit different. Item number 286173, there is only one of these watches because the watch is a pre-owned. But as you can see here, it looks brand new. An amazing thing about getting a pre-owned watch, and as I said on our website, we do have a section on worldofwatches.com where you can buy Cartier, Rolex, Breitling, Bellenross, all different sorts of watches that are pre-owned. So the price will be slightly less than if you were to buy it brand new. In this case, it's a $6,000 watch for $2,500. And again, we'll show you closer shots of it. You can see it is a brand new looking watch. There's really no wear and tear on a watch like this. Sometimes with pre-owned watches, they will come in just a generic box, because we might not have all of the paperwork and packaging for them. But if you're buying something to keep for yourself and you're okay with spending $2,500 for a $6,000 watch and you don't get the packaging, as I would be okay with, I think we're doing all right. What we've got here is actually the BRS. Now, Bellenross has always been my favorite luxury watch company. I like these watches because I like that they have an aviation-inspired design to them, that there is something so unique about the instrument-style watches that they do, that I just wanted to go with something a bit different. The BR1 is Bellenross's signature or flagship collection. It is a 46-millimeter instrument-style watch that looks very much like this. The BRS is the second coming of that collection and a smaller watch overall. It's got a 39 millimeter case diameter, although it will wear closer to a 42 because you've got that large square. What you are looking at here is a very complicated, very unique timepiece made entirely out of ceramic. You've got a ceramic case here set into a stainless steel cradle. But this main portion here is all solid ceramic, matching that beautiful white dial. Now, inside is the BR Caliber 102. It's a smaller version of the BR01 watch movement, which is a modified ETA movement. This is a quartz movement inside. It is a Swiss-made watch, as you can see there, but it's got a three-hand quartz movement. Your bezel is all diamonds. 66 individual diamonds for a total carat weight of 1 carat. That's right, ladies. You've got a full carat of diamonds on your ceramic watch. You've also got what is known as a top-loading case, which means that you could actually, and you would never do this, unscrew the different portions of this watch and just pull the movement right out. You could not do that on your standard circular shape to no shape, cushion shape case watches. Everything about this and the crew here knows it, is just so cool, and that's why it's one of my favorites. Now, again, with a pre-owned watch, you will be getting this exact watch. This is not a TV sample. This watch was actually pulled exclusively from our vault and put on the show, and as soon as I take it off my wrist after the show is over, it will go back in the vault. Because it's not a TV sample, we want to preserve the look and condition of this watch so that when the one individual lady out there, or gentleman getting it for the lovely lady in his life, orders it, it will be in pristine condition. And I can assure you that this watch will be that, especially considering you're saving $3,500 on the total price. Here's how it fits on my 6-inch wrist. You've got a tapered patent leather strap on there, so it's got a little bit of added comfort. And because of the tapering, it fits even better. It is incredibly slim, and because it's ceramic, it's lighter in weight than stainless steel. It's also scratch resistant. Between the sapphire crystal and the ceramic case, this is a watch, ladies, you could practically live in, and it would always look brand new. That's why getting a ceramic pre-owned watch, in my opinion, is just about as good as getting a brand new ceramic watch, because ceramic does not scratch. It doesn't ding. It doesn't show wear and tear. $500 down for a $6,000 near custom watch. These watches are very, very special. They're very difficult to find out in retail. So for the one lucky lady out there who, like me, has always dreamed of having something so different, and yet to be able to afford it, $500 right now, item number 286173.
That's me, my dear. Different but affordable. All right, shifting gears just for a moment. When I saw this come out of the vault, this had to be my top pick. Folks, we only have one of these. Now, my watch right now is brand new. This is the one that we have for you is in the box with all the papers, all the warranties, everything that you're looking for is right there. And Omega, you know, back when Louis Brandt founded Omega in 1848, he had a standard of quality for his watches. That still stands true, you know, well over 150 years later. And the Omega Deville, which is a 41-millimeter case with the Omega 8601 movement, which is a 39-jewel automatic, is one of the most, I think, elegant timepieces that they've created. I mean, when you think about Omega, you're thinking of the James Bond watches, you're thinking of some of the sport watches. You might be looking at some of the ones that have a bit more flair to them. This is classic all the way around. Look at the beautiful decoration all the way around. And this is kind of a swirled Côte de Genève that is the Geneva Waves. Of course, it's going to have the proprietary Omega coaxial movement in there. You're looking right into the beating heart of the watch. And of course, that's a sapphire crystal protecting the back as well as a sapphire crystal protecting the front. And Omega is just one of those pinnacle pieces now. Now, this is a three-hand configuration, the hour, the minute, that continuously operating sweep hand, and a month and date complication at the 3 o'clock position. I love those hand-applied Roman numerals. They're three-dimensional. They're not flat on there. This is not painted on. Those are hand-applied by the cabineteers, the watchmakers. The watch really has a great look. You're also going to appreciate that it has this great Croco embossed leather strap with a dual push button, single scissor deployant. Now, I want to show you this on the wrist. You need to see how this 41 millimeter case plays on there and just see, you know, that's just nice. That's really, really nice. That is a great fit. And it's easy to size the watch. You don't have to do anything but run that strap right through the deployant. It locks into place, and then when you have the watch on, it simply snaps shut. This is a great fit all the way around. And I have to give the Swatch Group, you know, the Swatch Group now owns Omega. They're the parent company.
Yeah.
And they have done such a good job just holding the integrity of this pinnacle brand. If you've been looking for a high-end timepiece, you're looking for that great classic watch, and the Deville collection is really, I mean, it's one of those that if you're going to wear it to the office, it's going to look great. You're going to wear it out to the theater that night, it's going to look great. If you're in, black Converse, shoes or black tie, this is one of those watches that it's going to either dress up or dress down. You know, I'm just wearing a casual shirt and blue jeans, and I would wear this watch. But then again, if I had a black tie event, I'm going to wear this watch. And everybody recognizes the name. And I think they're going to appreciate that it's in a style that you don't always see. When you think of Omega, you think of that James Bond watch. Well, you're getting the same brand. You're just not getting that oversized timepiece, you know, like the Seamaster or one of the others. The DeVille Collection truly is just a gentleman's watch. You're going to pay $9,700 in the retail stores. $7,760 is our wow price, and we think that's a great savings. $2,000. But look at the show price, $5,949.99. $1,190 gets it home. That's your first of five stress-free, interest-free payments. You'll hear us say this over and over again. Imagine going to the bank and saying, I would like a $6,000 loan. I don't want to sign any paperwork, and I don't want to pay any interest. They will bounce you out of the bank. They'll laugh at you. Not us. You can call that number right there, and our operators will be glad to put that $1,190 on your credit card, and then there's no interest, none at all. So go ahead, give us a call. 283721 is the number, and pick yourself up the only Omega that we have that's in the DeVille Collection.
286602. We are continuing right now with brand new items, and we want to keep it high end. Again, if you missed yesterday's show, we do have the entire lineup available at worldofwatches.tv. And some items have not yet entirely sold out. We did air a new version of the Chronomat 41 on our show yesterday that had the black strap. Today we're going with the two-tone once again, mother of pearl dial, and the brown strap. And we've got it right over there. But we have a few variations of the Breitling. And yesterday on the show, we were actually sort of joking and trying to figure out which one, and it's really hard to pick which one we love the most.
I love the Breitling Chronomat series because whether it is the 41 or the 38 millimeter Transocean or the 44 millimeter, they all just seem to fit. Mm-hmm. And I don't think it's just because they're high end and we happen to love, you know, dripping with gold. But it is one of those watches that has been designed so well and proportioned well that it's a great fitting watch. It's a 41 millimeter case. Of course, that's the Chronomat 41. You have the Breitling BO1 movement, which is a 47 jewel automatic with 70 hours of power reserve. Now, it's a sealed back. It's not an exhibition back on here, and that's going to help add to the water resistance of the watch. Now, because it does have this great leather strap on here, this is not what you want to take in the water. So if you do, perchance, want to head out into the water, then we would encourage you to pick up maybe a rubber or silicone strap from us, and you can swap that out very easily. So if you're heading on vacation, it's going to look great. Now you'll notice a three-hand configuration with the hour, the minute, and a continuously operating sweep hand at the 9 o'clock position. You have another sweep hand that's locked into place waiting for the chronograph, yes. I lost the words. I only have so many words for the day, and I've used all mine. The chronograph to start. You also have two additional sub-dials, and you'll notice that this is actually set at 10 p.m. because the date is just getting ready to roll over at midnight. Now, a big no-no would be trying to change the date when it's set, getting ready to change, because the gears have engaged. One of the great things about this movement is I have no fear. Now, if this was your timepiece that's an automatic, I don't have any fear magic voice, because in other watches, if you try to change the date between 9 p.m. and 3 a.m., you can cause it to chip the teeth in the gears and break it. Well, you know, after all these years, Breitling said, why do we do that? Why do we make something that would break? Well, I can change this date or the time at random, and I'm not worried about damaging it, because the Breitling BO1 movement has overcome that flaw that was in previous watches.
So there are no no-no hours.
Correct. You're also going to appreciate that the watch has great lume on it. Take a peek at this. That is incredible. Being whether it's day or night, the watch is always going to look good, and we love that. We really, really do about these watches. They have done such a good job. Let me throw this on the wrist. You need to see how it looks. Oh, did I mention that bezel is solid 18 karat gold? But does it not look great?
I love a two-tone watch, and what better way to have two-tone than with actual solid gold?
Well, yeah, this is not gold plating. It is not some sort of gold deposition on there. That's solid 18 karat gold, and it looks it and it feels it. There's a weight to this watch. Now, here's the big question. We did have this yesterday in a black strap. Which one do you like better?
I like the black strap version, I think, a little bit better, but we're hearing in the control room some of them like brown better. But in my opinion, my favorite is the bracelet version.
Well, yeah.
Of course, more solid.
And the one with diamonds
as
well.
Yeah, that's true.
By the way, if you want to check out our website, you'll find a wonderful selection of Breitling watches. And just as Megan was saying, there is a gorgeous Breitling Chronomat 41 with mother of pearl dial, diamond accents, and it does have the solid stainless steel bracelet. So go ahead, give yourself a consideration for this because you're not going to pay the $10,000 or even the $8,000 wow price. You're going to be able to get this for $4,999.99. We guarantee that's the lowest price out there. There's always free shipping. If you don't like the watch, you can send it back and we'll pay for shipping and give you every penny back. We want you to be happy. We're watchmakers, watch designers, and we appreciate great timepieces. And we know you do too. So go ahead, 286602, the Breitling. You know you want it. You know you do. Don't wait. But let me show you what's coming up next. Let's change the price point for a moment. Megan, do you like this?
I love Redline. And what's great is, as we were talking about before the show, we've got a lot of Redline watches in our lineup yesterday and today. And it's nice because it's one of our company-owned brands that doesn't get as much airtime, maybe as Swiss Legend or Lucien Piccard does. But what's fun is it's got a real niche market to it because it's got that automotive design in all of the different collections.
I think this is a very classy timepiece because of the use of the Roman numerals. I mean, you realize the sportiness of the watch. I mean, that outer chapter ring that has almost the tachometer style outer chapter ring. You have stylization within the subdials, but adding those very large and stand out Roman numerals just makes it a bit more dressy. So if you did want to wear it to the office or out to dinner, it's going to be a great watch to do just that. You're going to see the crown protector right here, as well as two piston-style pushers that are going to activate our chronograph. Simply giving that a push is going to start it. You can see it start to go into motion. And there's our start, our stop, and at the 4 o'clock position, our reset. You'll notice without having to do a thing to the watch, as I just hold it there, it's in the natural shape of a wrist. A lot of bracelets or straps, when you lay them out, they just go completely flat. You notice the lugs are curved, and the watch is going to have that curvature as well. So that when it goes on the wrist, and I'll show you that right now, it's going to be a perfect fit. Also, what's another perfect fit? The price. I started moving out of frame. They hate when I do that. Aha, what are you going to do? The robots can't move that quickly.
You were saying about the price?
It's a good price. It's a... You know, Megan, have you ever encountered people that, I mean, you and I both love luxury watches, and we have a great collection on the show, whether it's the Bell & Ross that you have or the Omega that I'm wearing. Have you ever had somebody say to you, why would somebody pay that much money for a watch?
Of course. People say it all the time.
And that's okay. I mean, there's, you know, some people want a very simple car. Some people may want a luxury car or a sports car. When it comes to watches, we try to have something in every price point. Here is a watch for only $10 you can get home. By the way, yeah, Magic Voice is selling us.
We're already down to single digit quantity.
Of this?
Wow. Okay, it looks like people are shopping for the holiday time already.
Well, that delights me. I wish we did have more, but understand we have a whole lot of Redline. You can let folks know that for this program, we do have peppered in some great luxury watches, but we have some incredibly affordable watches, and this is great as we're approaching the holiday season. I know you don't want to think about it, but go ahead, place it. Haven't you always said, I'm going to get all my shopping done before the holidays? Well, here's your chance. Make a phone call. $49.99 for a watch that could be $300-$500 retail. The wow price of $114 is a great bargain. But look at that. $10 gets it home. And notice it is a great fit on my wrist. We're going to test Megan one more time to see if she knows what size this watch is. Quick, Megan.
44.
And the size is...
Okay, 45.
45, but that was close. What is your standard phrase?
What's a millimeter among friends?
Anyway, I'm
never
so...
Never gets old. I wear a little bit larger than that, too, because you do have that locking crown guard right there.
Don't your nails look nice? This really is... This is really a great value, folks. Go ahead and consider this to add to your collection or a great gift. 178851 for the Redline Ignite. Megan, what have you got there?
We are changing gears right now. We are going back to high end, but going a bit girly now with perhaps one of the most affordable Swiss-made watches of the entire show. 286490, Maurice Lacroix. A high-end Swiss-made luxury watch manufacturer, a company that now actually is also an in-house movement manufacturer as well, because as we were talking about earlier with Swatch owning Omega, Swatch also owns ETA and Valjoux, and they have made it very, very difficult to purchase ETA automatic movements, ETA movements in general, for outside brands other than the ones under their umbrella. So a few years ago, a lot of watch manufacturers started going into building their own movements, not just modifying them. Now, what we're going to see inside the Miros actually is a Swiss-made ETA movement. It is a three-hand quartz ETA movement. Newer models from Maurice Lacroix have custom in-house movements. But here, you are getting one of the standards in the watch world as far as movements are concerned. In my opinion, you are also getting a watch that is incredibly straightforward and a true wardrobe staple to so many people out there. In fact, I had no idea the price was $380. And I'm being honest with you. I had no idea that this $1,500 watch was under $400. And with the stress-free payments, I would encourage every lady out there to consider this 32 millimeter, because this is the kind of watch that you will have for a lifetime. Thinking about the watches that you own in your wardrobe, the styles that you're looking to add, I find as a woman, it can be very difficult to have a watch that you could dress up or dress down. And what I mean by that is there's a lot of different styles for men out there. Wiley Ayres watches that you could wear with blue jeans or you could wear with a business suit. But for a lady's wrist, it can be more difficult to find something that you can wear with a cocktail dress or you can wear with jeans. A watch like this is that staple. A watch like this will go with everything. I have it paired with a blouse top for work, but I would wear it with jeans and a t-shirt on the weekends. And imagine this with a little black dress for a Friday night out. It does it all. Spending a couple hundred dollars on something like that little black dress in your wardrobe, like that nice structured handbag, that great pair of pump heels, there are a few things where it's worth splurging on. We know that, right, ladies? How about getting something for such a low price where the value is, in this case, literally five times the amount? You've got a sapphire crystal. You've got all 18 karat gold plating and silver tone. The gold plating is not paint. It is solid gold going over stainless steel. If you think about a solid gold bracelet you have, obviously that is gold through and through. What you've got here is gold laid over stainless steel. So what touches your skin, what others see, is solid gold. It's just over stainless steel, so it's a bit more affordable. But that does not mean it's painted. Look at me waving the finger. I'm like, oh no, girlfriend. That does not mean it's painted. That does not mean it's going to flake off. Just as your gold bracelet won't, this won't either. You can see I wear a ring every single day that is white and yellow gold. It's my staple jewelry. And then I mix my other jewelry around that. Your staple watch here will also go with your gold jewelry. Your platinum, your sterling silver, your white gold. It will go with everything, and that means you'll be able to wear it every day. At 32 millimeters, we are at a size that most women, if not all, are comfortable with. It's also petite enough that as you mature and perhaps your style changes, because let's be honest, most of us are not wearing the same style as we were 5, 10, 15 years ago, and thank God for that, right? As you mature, this style will mature with you. To be able to spend just $76 a month and you've got a $1,500 watch on your wrist, we're going to ship it to you after that first $76 payment. You'll have four more after that, interest-free. So if you allow yourself once a month to splurge on a new handbag, a pair of shoes, and you're spending about $100 or so, you might get some quality that will last the full season, maybe a year. But this is quality that will last the rest of your life. And it's that same price. 286-490. I got to tell you, this to me is a sleeper hit right here. I had no idea the price was so low, and I truly hope more women are encouraged to buy this because I'm actually thinking of getting it for myself. 286-490.
That would look great on you.
Really,
it's
nice.
Right,
I'm right
now.
This item number down.
Shifting gears one more time to what should have a sticker on it that says the lowest stress-free payment ever offered by any shopping network in the history of television. I mean, look at that. You know, when they, you know, one of my first watches was a Sector watch. And being able to see one like this is, I believe, a 40-millimeter case. And to realize that the same company that had that watch that I considered high-end back in the day offered at $19.90, it's a $100 watch, super lightweight. You're going to love the fact that it is infinitely adjustable. And when I put this on in just a moment, you're going to realize there is more adjustment in this nylon strap. It's one of those watches that you are going to absolutely appreciate from the moment you put it on. Now, you have a unirotating bezel. I believe this has 100 meters of water resistance. It has this super lightweight case on it.
It's going to be like polycarbonate.
Yeah, it's going to be just like wearing nothing at all, at least on your wrist. And the watch is incredibly comfortable. I love the fact that if you did get out there and you got rough and tumble and you got the strap dirty, let's say you were in, you know, the mud run or, you know, one of those types, you throw it in the, you know, the washing machine. You notice that there is kind of just an homage to carbon fiber at the bottom. It's actually a texturing that's part of the dial because it's a two-piece dial. But you also have hand-layered applique number indices and hour markers on the watch. All of that in a watch that's $19.99. Now, I want to throw the watch on. I want you to be able to see it and realize that it does have a very good presence on the wrist. And this is one of those watches that easily would fit your wrist.
Absolutely. It's a 40 millimeter. And I have to say, looking at this watch, I'm reminded more and more about, you know, Wiley and I like to show you high-end watches, and then we show you more affordable watches. The Sector collection, this Expander 90, really reminds me of that affordable Luminox style. If you love those rough and tumble, army, military inspired watches, but can't maybe afford the Swiss made or you're looking to get some gifts, this is a great alternative. And let's be honest, holidays are coming up. We cannot avoid that. Throw this watch onto your order, put it away in a drawer, and in a couple months from now, when it's Christmas and Hanukkah, you'll have a gift for your nephew, your grandson, your brother. You've already got it taken care of. And it's a $99 price, so it's not like you're giving somebody $20 worth of watch.
And you know, if you do have high-end watches and you're used to wearing that kind of luxury, then when you go out and you're going on, you know, that hiking trip or you're going canoeing or whatever, you still want to have a nice watch. Well, here is a $100 watch with a name that's easily recognized, the Sector brand, and a lot of, this is not Swiss made, but there are a lot of Sectors now that are Swiss made. You're still wearing the Sector brand, but you've only put $4 out of pocket.
I cannot believe, I'm telling you, this is the record lowest price stress-free payment we have ever had.
I want you to also notice that there is a generous amount of this nylon strap, and notice how the tangs hold everything in place so that no matter the size of your wrist, it's going to fit. Now, Megan's going to put this on in just a moment. I want you to notice that even though I have a 6 3/4 inch wrist, there is still an adjustment all the way to here. I hate to say it, but if you wanted to get your child their first watch,
absolutely,
but you didn't want something that was disposable with, you know, frozen on it, And you wanted them to have a fun watch, but durable watch that would see them through their teen years, even their adult years. Well, here's a watch that's going to size down probably to a 5-inch wrist, 5.5-inch wrist. But if you have a much larger wrist, it's still going to fit. Now, I'm going to pass this over to Megan. I want her to show you how wonderful this fits on a lady's wrist. And, you know, you certainly are a very, very active woman.
Yes. That was a loaded statement. Well, I am a very active woman. And yesterday when we were airing this watch, I was saying that this is the perfect watch to wear to the gym. I live in Miami Beach, so
like to call it, the spa.
Yeah. I like to ride my bike. I go to the beach a lot. I work out. So this is the kind of watch that, you know, you want something on the wrist. You need something on the wrist, but you don't want anything heavy. You want something that if you are sweating, if you do get it wet, is comfortable. It's going to dry quickly. It's not going to get ruined. This is that watch. And I have to say, as Wiley knows, being that he is a father of two, this is a great watch to get a young man or a young woman as their first watch. Yes, it's $100, but for you, it's $20. I would encourage you to get more than one of these. Maybe give this to your child's sports coach, a teacher. I mean, this is the giftable price that shows you we are already starting to get you prepped and ready for the holiday season. We are just about 3 months away from Christmas. We're already beyond less than 3 months from the start of Hanukkah. So we are at a time where you need to start thinking about that. You know, I was always the person, it's funny, before I came here, really, I'm not the best at giving gifts. Now, of course, I give people watches or gift certificate here for them to pick something out themselves. But before, I was never good at giving people gifts and then always waiting last minute. You know, it's expensive. And then you go out there, you wait until, as I used to wait until, you know, December 22nd, 23rd, there's nothing in stores. Then you end up spending more money on the things that are left over. Here, $20 is the price, and yet it's a $99 watch. So you can give this to somebody that you're close with or not so close with. 279-211. Yes, it's true. You put down $4, and that's all you pay because remember, it's free shipping. 279-211. Check out our website to see if the Expander 90 variation from yesterday is still available. Well, this watch is fun because it reminds me, in some ways, of my hot pick, the Bell & Ross that I went with, because the dual timer is also an instrument-style watch.
This is just one of those watches that the moment you look at it, you realize there is something that just reminds you of aviation. I want you just for a moment to think about looking into the cockpit of a plane and realize how the instrumentation looks. You notice the squared part of the case where it looks like there would have been bolts up there, not the round part where the bezel is, but the square solid part of the case. That is a great homage to the military instrumentation that literally plugs into the aircraft. I love the fact that this is a dual time. You have two complete movements inside this watch. That's why you have two crowns. And one of the movements is a fully functioning chronograph. Absolutely amazing. As we draw in to the live shot, and you're able to see that simply hitting that pusher at the 2 o'clock is going to start our chronograph. There is our stop, and there is our reset. And the red crown is going to operate this fully functioning independent movement. On the other side is also a screw-in crown that's going to operate the smaller secondary time zone. Now, maybe you have somebody that's on the other side of the country or on the other side of the world. You can set the secondary time to anywhere that you would like. That's kind of great because usually when you have two movements or you have a GMT, you're going to pay a whole lot more money. And that's why you're looking at the price point of $600 to $700 for this large stylized watch.
Can I just interrupt and say, please, that when these watches first debuted here, they were twice the price on our show?
No doubt.
They were $119.99.
And that's still a great price.
Absolutely, but now it's $60. I mean, we're practically giving them away.
Well, there is no way that someone could design and manufacture the watches. The fact that, you know, you hate to tell folks that we have a gigantic warehouse. I mean, you just have to kind of see how large, you know, all of our facilities are. And ultimately, what do you do with everything that's left there? Because we have constantly new styles. And at some point, just like with department stores, you ever know that one little section of the department store that has the stuff you're really willing to spend the money on because it's now at the right price? It's like kind of like clearance. We're that group all the time. It's just when our clearance goes on clearance, that you're paying $12 to get a watch home or $4 to get a watch home. This is a big watch. There is no doubt about it. But look how easily it fits, even on my smaller 6¾-inch wrist. You'll notice that I have it on the tightest configuration, yet there is still a generous amount of strap if I wanted to put this to on a larger wrist. Now, this watch might be a little bit, Megan, you've worn this before. This is kind of a little bit big on you.
This is a larger watch. If you measure it bezel to bezel end, it's about a 52 millimeter. But as we measured it yesterday when we factored in the square shape to the case, it's going to wear like a 55.5 millimeter. So it's a lot of watch, but that's the overall look. What's nice is the lug area is curved and the rubber strap is integrated right into the case. So the whole thing will curve around the wrist, even if you've got under a 7-inch wrist. 1-833-705, Redline being one of our brands, you get a 5-year warranty. What's nice is you'll get two independent 5-year warranties to accommodate both of those movements. $12 gets it home. That's 5 interest-free payments. Every single item is on 5 monthly interest-free payments. 287-019, we're going to blow your mind with some incredible value here. For the holiday season, maybe treating yourself, treating someone else, this deal you cannot beat. You are getting two automatics from Swiss Legend that both feature Swiss-made automatic movements. Mm-hmm. But beyond that, as we will break it down and show you by watch, you're also getting incredible packaging that the watches come in. So everything that Wiley's got set up there, that's what comes when you buy these two watches for the total price of $300.
And I just want to imagine at the holidays opening up the packaging and realizing all of this comes with it. Now, this isn't just a really cool case. It happens to be a 3-slot watch box. Now, this is also a waterproof, dustproof case. So once you take out all the great information, you're going to see you have a 3-slot watch box. And you may be questioning, why do I want to put my waterproof watch into a waterproof box? Do you have other watches that you might take on vacation? Maybe you're going to take this sport watch, but if you're going on a cruise, or you possibly are going maybe on that beach trip, and you're going to have a luxury watch you want to take with you, this is a great box to put it in.
The reason I'm showing you this watch is because this is the Swiss Legend Abyssos, and this actually comes packaged in this case right here. This is the packaging for the Swiss Legend Abyssos, which is a Swiss-made watch. I'm going to take this, and we're going to go on to the packaging for the other watch that comes in your bundle here. Now, keep in mind, the set says Abyssos Automatic, but you are also getting the Automatic Neptune. And the Neptune, let me take this out of the way, the Neptune will come packaged in a travel size watch winder. Now, because they're both automatics, you'll be able to use the winder for either of these watches, and they can hold up to a 52 millimeter in the automatic watch winder. So think about the incredible packaging that comes with these two watches. They'll both come packaged separately, one in the winder, one in the watertight box. You could give them as two different gifts, or you could keep them for yourself. It does not matter. You have to decide what you want to do. It's going to be hard to let them go is all I'm saying. This is the packaging, as Wiley's showing you, for the automatic Neptune. Now let's get into some specs about either watch.
Maybe somebody wants a great dive watch. What do you have to have a great dive watch? A unirotating bezel and 200 meters of water resistance. Does the Abyssos meet that?
The Swiss Legend Abyssos is a Swiss-made watch. So right away, before we get into anything else, I want you to understand you are getting the creme de la creme. You are getting a Swiss-made watch. You can see right there, Swiss-made. You're getting an automatic, the STP 1-11 26-jewel automatic movement inside. That is a three-hand with date automatic movement, much similar to the ETA 25 jewel movement. In this color variation, you've got that beautiful, almost Mediterranean blue dial and matching bezel insert, contrasted with this gorgeous brushed rose tone bezel and crown sitting inside the silver tone case. It's going to wear on the wrist like a 48 millimeter. You can see it's a modified, almost to no shape case. Now, to go back to what Wiley was talking about, yes, we do have that unidirectional rotating bezel, and we've got 1,000 meters of water resistance. That's why you have a screwed-in case back that is so thick that the entire watch in and of itself here is 19 millimeters in thickness. This is a watch that can go down 1,000 meters or 3,300 feet below the water surface. When you're down there and you're not coming back because the human body can't withstand that sort of pressure, when you're down there though, here's what your watch is going to look like. Bam.
That's the last thing you'll
see. That's the last thing you'll see.
Unless you're Aquaman.
Swiss or a mermaid.
You are such a girl.
I know, I love mermaids. I'm putting this on my wrist. Yes, it seems crazy. I know it's a 48 millimeter, 19 millimeters in thickness. She's got a 6-inch wrist, you're saying. How is that gonna look?
Fantastic.
Not like a manhole cover. It fits. Yes, it does go edge to edge on my wrist. I said not like a manhole cover.
I know, it was just funny. It was of all the analogies. I mean, you could have said, you know, a cat riding a T-Rex.
Oh, I do love that. Not like a cat riding a T-Rex. Not, yes, it's a dinosaur of a watch. But look how it fits the wrist.
But you know what? I love, can you do a straight on shot? Do you notice how the lugs here bend down to accommodate? Some watch designers don't do that. That is a custom strap to that custom case, which means it fits the wrist just like it's supposed to. I love the fact that we just don't sell watches. We're also watchmakers and watch designers. And it really does look great. Now, coming back, because you know, you don't just get one watch, you get two.
For $300 or your price of $2 a day with the $60 stress-free payments, you get two watches. Now, Wiley's got the pair that it comes with, the 52-millimeter Neptune, not a Swiss-made watch, but inside beats the heart of a Swiss-made 21-jewel automatic movement. And this one, with the unidirectional bezel, has 100 meters of water resistance. Great for recreational swimming and diving.
Do you like donuts?
I do love donuts.
Because this is a donut-shaped case.
I know.
And that's how this watch, which is much larger than the one that you just had, still fits my 6 3/4 inch wrist. It just seems to taper out, and then it flares back in, and it just gives a look of not being as large as it is. And it's incredibly comfortable. I never would have told you that I could wear a watch this large. You'll notice that there is the ability to cinch it down even tighter, and you also have the ability to put it onto a much, much larger wrist. It's one of those watches that you'll really, really appreciate as time goes by because of the construction and the versatility of the watch. If you want just a fun, you know, fashion piece, well, this is not like anybody else's watch.
Nope.
But when you're ready to head out to the water, this is a great watch for cruises as well, because it's one of the watches that is going to look good at the captain's table, but it's also going to be great poolside or when you head off to one of those excursions or if you go to the spa.
Ah.
Oh, you like that tag?
We need to get you on a cruise, my friend.
Let's do a
Always
World of
about
Watches
it.
Cruise. We need to do that. All right, folks, go ahead and get your Swiss Legend Abyssos Automatic and the Neptune
automatic
and the Watchwinder and the 3-slot watch box. And I'll let you in on a secret. Go to our website at World of Watches and you're going to find that there are other colors, styles, and variations of these watches. In fact, how many, Jenny, how many different ones are there in that bin?
Six.
There are six different bundles of different colors, styles, and varieties. We have got ones in all gold tone. We have an all silver tone. We have them in completely blacked out versions. You're going to love what you see. In fact, we're going to try to show you as much as possible. Go ahead and take a peek and make sure you get on in this deal. $60 gets it home. That's your first of five stress-free interest-free payments. But now we've got to take a look at a bit more luxury.
Raymond Weil.
Do you like this?
Paris Fall. I can't can't pronounce that. Paris Fall Collection. Yeah, actually, I was hoping that it was, it's actually categorized as a men's watch. You know, Raymond Wilde.
Oh, Wilde a lady could wear this in a heartbeat.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to try it on when you're done. This is a brand new watch. We've never aired this on the show before.
Okay, when you see this first, because of the complication of an automatic movement, your first thought is this has got to be a quartz movement. You know, from Raymond Wilde for $800, it's just style. Not so. Look at that. How they sandwiched in between two sapphire crystals, the thinness of this case, the space between the crystal and the dial, that's amazing that it all fits in there, all in a 39 millimeter case, and it's only 10 millimeters of thickness. Hard to believe that the Raymond Weil 4200 series automatic movement fits in there.
Look at how gorgeous that is.
Isn't that just great? How close can you get in on that? Oh, you're doing good. Look how beautiful that is. Now, you realize with this watch, you're never, ever, ever going to have to buy a battery because the beating heart of the watch, you're seeing it right there, runs consistent. Look at that.
Right there. That's the heart of your watch.
It's a 26-jewel automatic. Of course, you see right there on the rotor, the Caliber RW4200 series. Of course, sapphire crystal, both front and back. And here, within this tiny, luxurious case, is still 100 meters of water resistance.
That's really impressive, actually. Raymond Weil usually only gives up to 50 meters.
You'll also are going to notice that it's a three-hand complication, the hour, the minute, continuously operating sweep hand, that beautiful stylized Roman numerals, and a date complication, and they've even added a sapphire Cyclops lens to make it easier to see the date. This is a gorgeous watch, and because it's Raymond Weil, you know you're going to pay that $2,650. That is an expensive price, but probably well worth it in the watch world. $1,800 is the Weil price.
I really like this color that we're seeing here. It's almost like a bronze.
Okay, did you get that? The Weil price is $1,800 and we're taking $1,000
off the Weil price?
That should make you say,
wow.
Yeah, and $164 gets this home. That's it. You're talking about a pinnacle time. Just go ahead, people, take a moment, we'll wait. Go ahead and Google Raymond Weil, see what the watches are selling for, and realize you can get this for only $164 to get it home. Now, before, Megan's got to try this on. So I want you to take a peek of the watch, see what you think. Now, look at it. Easy to put on because of the dual push-button single scissor deployment, but look at how this 39-millimeter watch instantly becomes a lady's watch when it's on a lady's wrist.
All right. I have a 6-inch wrist. I wear a lot of 39-millimeter. I think they're great, ladies, especially given the size is classic, but also as we see with a lot of ladies' items these days, women's watches tend to get bigger and bigger. Because it's so slim, you'll be able to wear this gentleman or ladies under a blazer, a sport coat, even French cuffs. 287-100. And as I was mentioning earlier, I love the color. It's almost a dark bronze for the dial. It's really beautiful. Oh, mocha. Mocha sounds good. Payments of $164. You just love sweets.
I do. That's why I bring donuts in all the time. That's why I was gnawing on that Neptune earlier.
Yesterday, we aired the Maurice Lacroix masterpiece, this exact watch, in a variation that was white and silver tone. It delights me to no end to be able to present to you item number 286-509, because this rich purple is absolutely spectacular. Yes, it's a 40 millimeter watch. Yes, it's a $17,000 price tag, but that is because you have a watch that is entirely built by hand, ladies. The Maurice Lacroix Masterpiece Collection is their most expensive, is their highest end collection. This is a watch that features the ML163 in-house movement. Remember earlier I was talking about how Maurice Lacroix now manufactures their own movements? This ML163 adjusted to four positions, 26 jewel movement, has it all. Look at the dial.
That is so beautiful. This is as much a work of art as it is a timepiece.
Looking inside your rich dial, I'm going to call this an aubergine color.
What?
Like an eggplant. It's just a prettier way to say like that purple or eggplant color, aubergine.
I love you. I deeply, deeply do. I want you to know that. I'm sending a card to your boyfriend.
I'm just very fancy, Wiley, okay?
You are. I mean, you make me happy.
I'm getting the hands out of the way because I want you to see what else we've got going on here. Look inside. Two little windows. Day of the week and the month. Then you've got this ring on the inner portion of the dial, numbered 1 through 31. And a little hand right there pointing to the 10. So now you know it's Monday, February 10th. Believe it or not, you set this one time, and you only ever have to change it every 4 years when it's a leap year. Every other day of the year, it will know when to change over to either 30 or 31, and when it should go to the next day and change all of the days and months. It's a very complicated thing to do. It might seem simple, but it is not.
Oh, my goodness. All these complications. I cannot believe this watch. Just by the motion of your wrist, the movement of gears and springs and cogs can do all of that.
It can do even more, Wiley, because right here, see this little bridge encrusted with diamonds? That's a lunar phase complication. You can see how it's showing right now that it's almost a full moon. According to this, just a few more days, and you would be able to see the entire little moon there. It'd be in the center portion of that semicircle. That's a lunar phase complication. That will show you quarter moon, half moon, full moon throughout the year.
You know what I love? That a watch like this at $17,000 would have been a watch that only the very rich would be able to purchase.
Oh, my God, yeah,
because
of course.
It would be, you know, a toy. You know,
absolutely.
I say that, but you realize that at the price point of $780, we're taking a pentacle piece, I mean, just one of those, you know, top tier pieces, and making it affordable, reachable.
It's also got some other things that I've got to mention, of course. Mm. You may have noticed the diamonds, diamond hour markers, diamonds above the moon phase complication, and diamonds around the bezel. You've actually got 67 white diamonds on the bezel. You've got, and check this out, 7 diamonds on the crown, and then another 35 diamonds underneath the sapphire crystal. Your total carat weight is 1 carat, 23 points. You have 1.25 carats of diamonds on this watch. Amazing, right? I mean, I don't even know what to say next. You've also got an alligator strap. This is a $17,000 watch. For ladies like me out there, it is a dream. Something that most of us would look at underneath the glass in those high-end jewelry stores and say, $17,000? Yeah, okay, I'll never own that. But here right now, it's under $4,000, and you can pay it off over 5 months.
You know,
now, yeah.
I would buy that as a gift if it came in a lighter version.
I see what you did there. Now, we do have another variation. This is the variation that aired yesterday.
Wow.
You know what's funny is I love this variation because I like that it's white with the pops of pink. But when I saw this purple version today, because it's so unique, it took my breath away. But they are both equally stunning. Again, they are 41-millimeter cases. I just have to show you this. Look at the inside. All pink. That is alligator, of course, stitched. Two different straps there. I think these watches are just spectacular. On this variation, you can see that little moon phase complication a little clearer. And here, they've actually done that little bridge in mother of pearl. In fact, your entire dial on the center portion is mother of pearl. The other one is not. So you've got a couple different things that you've got to sort of trade off there. You still get 1.25 diamonds on this watch. I know that was my fault to get that out of focus. I can't get over the fact that you've actually got 7 diamonds set in the crown itself. This is a work of art. As Wiley said, these are works of art. These are pinnacle pieces. They're all hand-built. Somebody took the time to put the entire movement together. Somebody's hands put all of those diamonds in the exact spots that they're in. All of that painting on the mother of pearl, done by hand. 286508, of course, quantity is very, very limited. On the purple variation, we've only got 2, and on the white variation, we've got 1. So yes, they're not for everyone, but ladies, if they're for you, wow, What an amazing deal you are getting here. It's $17,000, and we're saving you almost 13 grand. In fact, we are saving you 13 grand. 286-508 for the white and pink variation.
Yeah, I'm doing the throwdown right now.
Because, what's that mean?
Because I want just, if there are other watch shows, do they have those watches? No. I mean, come on. The entertainment value of just being able to present these. And, but for that collector out there, you just got the deal of the day. Because you got like, what, $13,000? $13,000 off the retail price. Ponder that.
That's crazy. You could buy, if you're talking about that Maurice Lacroix, think about it this way. You could actually buy four with us and still have money left over in your pocket to buy another watch or five. I mean, it's crazy. This is what we're so excited about here on World of Watches. Not only do we have an extension of the website, worldofwatches.com, which is actually one of the largest websites in the entire world for watches in and of itself, but the show, we actually further reduce the prices and we let you pay them off monthly at just five payments down. So here today, every single item is on five stress-free payments. So you're only making a portion of that total today, and yet we're still going to ship you the watch. You know, it's not a layaway plan. You don't have to make all five payments and then you get your items. So this is a great way to shop for the holidays or even start getting some of that shopping done, because you're going to get your watches within a matter of days. We actually process your orders tomorrow, next business day. So you'll be getting these very, very soon. And then we'll charge your credit card that same amount as the payments four more times, once a month starting next month for 4 months. And you'll be paid off, but you're wearing it the entire time. So it's the best way to shop. It really is. Imagine if more things in life run stress-free payments. I'd have one hell of a wardrobe.
I wish you were on a stress-free payment.
I am very stressful and very expensive.
Well, this is true, but well worth it. Where are we? Are we at hour number two
already?
No, we can
keep complimenting me, though. It's fine.
Tell me more about my eyes.
How amazing am I again? We have an incredible lineup. We're going to go right into a preview. As we were just showing you, we've got something for everyone.
Yeah,
high-end Swiss-made watches, some of our own brands that are Swiss-made, some other very affordable items like Redline, Lucien Picard. I'm sure we got some Michael Kors in the lineup. We have something for everyone.
In the preview coming up right now, we have probably one of the best values out there. An Eterna at one of the lowest prices you're going to see. This is a pinnacle piece with an ETA 955 movement in it. And this watch sells for $1,300. And here it is on a $32 payment. I mean, it's $150. Is that right?
Yeah.
This was you know.
Doesn't this seem less in price than the one we aired yesterday?
I don't want to say that. You guys better check that price, because this was like at $179, $189. We had some of these at $200. But if this is right, that's amazing. If it's not, we'll just ignore everything you just heard.
If it's not and you see it on the TV right now, technically you're owed it. We're just joking, but honestly, you do get the price, 243663. We aired a variation of this yesterday that was under 200 bucks, but is actually a few bucks more than this at 160. I believe yesterday, you know why? Maybe because it had the black leather strap yesterday.
Oh, that's right.
It was $180. Yep. Today, if you go for the brown, it's $160. This is a 34 millimeter case. It's a great ladies' timepiece. It was the best-selling watch of yesterday's show, and with good reason. $32 down, just over a dollar a day for a $1,300 watch. 243663, the Eterna Artena.
Here's the secret. Megan and I cannot get that watch at that price with our employee discount.
Yeah, it's cheaper for us to buy it on the show.
Seriously. Oh, speaking, oh, look.
You get a great wallet, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, we're just going to tell you this. Hi, welcome if you've just joined us. We sell watches, but on this occasion, we also sell wallets.
This is an incredible gift set. Do we actually have this gift set to show live?
Because we'd like to sniff it. Ladies and gentlemen, Redline is one
like
of our...
We'd like to sniff it. All right, we should explain that comment.
Nope, I'm going to let their imaginations run wild. Friends and family, the Redline collection is one of our own brands. We love this watch. Some mad genius out there, probably Nizo, decided let's throw in a high-end wallet that smells fantastic.
It feels like calf's leather.
It really does. And then you get a logoed keychain. Well, what stood out from the whole thing was the wallet was so nice that we're more impressed with the smell of that wallet than just about it. You can always tell when it's here.
Oh, yeah.
But you get a great chronograph. You get a fantastic watch, the wallet, and the keychain in a customized packaging. So that if you're going to get a gift for somebody...
This is an incredible
gift.
Oh,
wow. Yeah, if there is a gentleman in your life that you really want to give a great gift, whether it's a young person, it could be your dad, it could be your husband, this is the watch that you really, really, really want to get, because you get two gifts with it, and it's only $74.99. Let me show you some more stuff, and we'll come back to this one live.
I've actually been hanging that wallet on my rearview mirror, so everybody thinks I got a new car.
Because it smells like it, doesn't it?
But the Perlay Skeleton.
I have not seen this watch in person.
Really?
Jenny, you've got to hand me this watch. This is absolutely incredible.
Perlay is the founder of the automatic movement.
That's right, because Louis Perlay and...
Abraham Louis Perlay.
Yes, and...
Abraham Louis Breguet.
They were friends.
Best friends.
Yeah, they were besties. That's how they described it, you know.
This is a 43-millimeter case. Of course, it's the skeleton because your entire dial is fully skeletonized to reveal your in-house built 25-jewel automatic movement from the founders of the automatic movement. Isn't that fascinating?
I'm taking a picture of this watch. I'm sorry, you guys go ahead and work for a moment. I'm going to take a picture of the watch that we just pulled out because this watch is incredible. If we show this live, it's going to sell out.
This is a split-second watch, too, so it almost has like that flyback chronograph. So the chronograph complication here actually is great for timing. 278-501, we'll give you a whole presentation of that when we get to it in just a moment. The item number again is 278-501.
And coming up, oh, look.
I'm going to go right to the wrist with my hot pick. You can see here the sticker pre-owned. This is the only watch we are airing today that is a pre-owned timepiece. You will actually get the version that is on my wrist. Now, do not dismay, ladies. The watch, not only are you saving $3,500, but it looks brand new. For those of you who maybe own certified pre-owned cars, maybe you've purchased other things that were gently used, you know, and you should know here with our own company, we're not going to sell you something that's dirty, that's broken, that's missing something. This looks brand new, but because it maybe was a store model, maybe somebody, a jeweler, used it for display and then they sold it to our company, we're able to knock a few extra bucks off the total price. And yet, it still looks brand new. Now, the amazing thing is because it's made out of ceramic, it's always going to look brand new. So you've got nothing to worry about because your case is solid, scratch-resistant ceramic. You've got a carat of diamonds framing your beautiful white dial here. Inside, you have a modified three-hand quartz Swiss-made movement. You can see the words Swiss-made on either side of that 6 o'clock hour marker. I love Fellin Ross. This is a combination, or I guess a spin-off, of the BR01, which is Bell & Ross's flagship timepiece. It is an instrument-style watch. They made one in a smaller variation, which will wear closer to a 40-millimeter on the wrist. They made one for the ladies. For those of us who love the vintage aviation and military-inspired designs from Bell & Ross, but maybe felt that the one collections that they still had were a bit too masculine. Here, with the tapered patent leather strap, the glossy ceramic case, and the carat of diamonds, it's feminine, but still very, very different. It's a $6,000 watch. We've got it for $2,500. When you buy it pre-owned on the website, it's $4,100. So you're saving a ton of money. But because we chose to air it on the show, we're giving it to you for $2,500. But, and this is the way I would go, use the stress-free payments so you can get home for just $500 down.
Shifting gears, I want you to take a look at my top pick. Why is yours hot pick and mine's top pick?
Let's see what pops up. Than you.
Well, that's true. It's probably a hot flash. That happens, women of your age. But I want you to just notice right here that this is... Thank you, Jenny, for laughing. Mine says top pick and yours says hot pick.
I know.
Always in second place. The Omega is not in second place in any way, shape, or form. It's the DeVille Automatic. You know, Omega has been building watches since 1848. And this incredible timepiece in this 41-millimeter case has the Omega 8601 movement, which is a 39-jewel automatic. There's 100 meters of water resistance, and of course that is a sapphire crystal on the front protecting that beautiful dial. You'll notice that the hands and the hour indices are all in a polished silver tone or platinum tone, but notice that the sweep hand is in a furnace blue. You also have a month and date complication, and here's one of the real beauties right there. That coaxial escapement movement on the inside, that 39-jewel movement. Just zoom in as close as you can. Let them see the beauty of the artwork that is Omega. You have this circular swirl Côte de Genève decoration that's throughout. That's all hand done. What you're seeing is not done by, you know, a robot or a machine. That's actually done by hand, and it looks incredible. Look at that. You're also getting a great look at the dual push button single scissor deployant, because once you feed the strap through there, all you have to do is simply close it, and of course there's that custom logoed deployant. It's so easy to love this watch. It is such a classic look, and it is at a price that you will find nowhere else. In fact, we're going to guarantee that nobody else has this watch at this price. We have the lowest. $9,700. Well, that's pretty incredible, because that's the retail price. That's pretty expensive. Saving you $2,000 is the wow price, $7,700. But look at her show price, $5,949.99, $1,190. That's your first of five stress-free interest repayments to get an Omega watch. If you want, you've still got about an hour and 50 minutes left. Go call the Omega store in your area. Tell them you'd like a DeVille and ask them what it will cost. They're going to quote you the $9,700 price. Tell them you would like to have $4,000 off of that and you'll consider buying it. You will hear click, because they can't do it, but we can. And we only have one of these. It's brand new, it's in the box, all the papers, warranty, everything, just one. Please, please, please take this watch home. I mean, here's, you're shopping with confidence with us. We will pay for the shipping for the watch to be sent to you. If you change your mind, we will pay for the shipping for the watch to come back to us, and we'll give you every penny back. And you have 30 days to try to scour the planet to find this watch at a lower price. You won't. We guarantee it. 283721, the Omega DeVille. Another pinnacle timepiece.
At a much more affordable price, but still no less amazing. Because Eterna created the ETA movement. Later, Eterna ended up selling the ETA watch group to Swatch. But inside this watch is actually an in-house ETA movement.
That's right. It's the ETA 955. Now, this watch is one of those pieces that you're going to love. Now, we love the fact that I can't believe that's the right price. Because I've always seen, the lowest I've seen it is $179. It's now at such a low price, it's almost a steal.
You know what? I want to make a correction. You and I are a little confused here. Yesterday, we had the women's 34 millimeter. This is the men's 40. And it's less than the women's 34 millimeter.
Because you women are much more expensive than us.
Yes, we are. Well, that's true. I figured they'd give you guys a breakout.
No, I'm telling you that this watch, the last time that I aired this, was in the black strap, was $179.
Prices are dropping. Holiday season.
That is incredible. Okay, I'm amazed. I'm just thinking of people right now that this would be the perfect watch for them.
It's a great watch for a lot of people out there. I mean, I have a girlfriend who's looking to buy her husband a nice watch for his 30th birthday, and you know, they have a baby, they're on a budget. And she said to me she could spend about $200 on a watch. And so I was looking at the show, I've been sort of taking notes on things. What's amazing is she could get her husband a $1,300 watch for way under the budget, and who would be any the wiser that she saved over $1,000?
My magic trick. Watch,
watch now,
the watch disappear, Megan. Look. It's only 8 millimeters thick.
It's so slim.
The fact that you have the case, the movement, the dial, the hands, the space, and then a sapphire crystal all within 8 millimeters, this is true craftsmanship. I mean, sometimes you think you'd have to go to like one of those Denmark watches, you know, one of those ultra thin, skinny watches that are considered fairly inexpensive. Not so. Here is a high-end timepiece that is utilizing that technology to make the watch super slim. It's a sapphire crystal. It's all Swiss made. That means at least 60% of the value of the watch and its construction has to be Swiss made. It has to have a Swiss movement on the inside. It has to have that movement placed within this case in Switzerland, and final inspection has to be in Switzerland. All of that to give you that moniker at the 6 o'clock position. $1,290 is the retail price. You're able to get it at the WOW price of $644. When they pop up on the show, they're usually $179. But for right now, $32 gets it home. That's your first of five stress-free, interest-free payments. Wow, that strap is nice on there.
This is another one of those watches that is already, I can tell, going to be a sold-out hit for the holidays.
Oh, well, sure.
How could it not be?
I encourage you to leave the $1,300 price on the watch. Leave it in there. Leave the $1,300 price.
And I
open
would.
It up and go, oh, my gosh, how could you do? Oh, that's so wonderful. And then you're the only one that has to let them know that $159.
No, you don't let them know. And you wait until it's your birthday.
You are diabolical. I'm serious.
Strategy.
And I love you. Folks, we really do love this watch. And I can think of several people right now in my world, this is going to make a great, great gift. Because you're not buying a $159 watch, you're buying a $1,000 watch. And it's going to last for generations to come. That crystal, and one of the things that makes a watch look old fast is when the crystal gets scratched. Sapphire crystal is virtually scratch-proof. Now, I'm not saying you can't shatter it or that you couldn't break it. I'm telling you that if of all the substances we could put on a watch outside of Saphitec, sapphire is the way to go. 243663 to get you the Eterna Artina gray and white dial. Megan, this will be the second time you've seen the brand on the show.
Yeah, this is crazy. 279218.
I am dumbfounded that this sector is under $50. You do not see that. This is absolutely incredible. Now, of course, you have a multifunction here, and as we draw it even closer, you're going to be able to see that they have really stylized this watch. It is a very contemporary design from the tachymeter style bezel, and the watch is a 45 millimeter case. Have you noticed that they've used a oversized Cyclops there at the 6 o'clock position? Can you see that?
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely incredible.
That's cool.
You also have the day complication up here in the 12 o'clock position. And as you can see, usually you have a Cyclops over the date. Because they have used it in this style, it's going to be with the Cyclops over it. And I think that's just really cool. The watch also, as I hold it, you know, by the case and crown, you'll notice it makes the natural shape of the wrist. That is going to make this comfortable to wear. A lot of times if watches get over 40 millimeters, you have to be careful because you want it to fit your wrist. I have a slightly smaller wrist, so I like watches that really fit well. Let me put this on and you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. Now, the pops of color that you're seeing within the dial across the sector logo is also mimicked in the stitching of the strap. And I think that looks great. In fact, I'll show you the side of it in just a moment.
This is cool because it actually was designed with the race car driver Jorge Lorenzo.
Isn't that really, really cool to have a special piece and still getting it not at what had been the list price when it was first released, but at $49.99? Well, what's wrong with it? Nothing. Is this gently used? No,
nope.
This is brand new in the box. Please note that I still have room to cinch this down even tighter, and it also has a generous amount of strap if you have a much larger wrist than I do. This is one of those watches you're going to appreciate for years to come, but you're not going to have to pay for it for years. In fact, if you want to put it on just five stress-free payments, it's only $10 to get it home. You don't have to look for a coupon. We pay for shipping. We're going to guarantee it's the lowest price, and if you send it back, we'll pay for shipping then and give you every penny back. You shop with confidence here at World of Watches. and Swiss Watch International. And if you'll just go ahead and call that number, tell them you want 279-218, and they'll get this right home to you in just a few days.
Moving on to Ritmo Mundo, item number 276509. We really like airing Ritmo Mundo on the shows. Yesterday, we had some really fun watches from the brand, including the Puzzle Collection, which did very, very well on our show. Today, we've got the 46mm Turismo. Here, you've got a vintage old world case design, and then looking into your dial, you've got that racing edge to it. So it's got two completely different styles combined into one watch.
What do you like about this? When you first see it, what stands out to you?
The vintage style stainless steel case. I love the way that the watch itself, with the onion style crown and the piston style pushers, the watch, just the shape of it, it looks like a vintage pocket watch. It looks like something that
yes.
you would have seen years ago.
You know, if you just looked at it like this and I said, oh, have you seen my new pocket watch?
It looks like a pocket watch.
It really does. And I think if you think of one of the old British racers and you think of one of those old vintage cars, this looks like what, you know, as he takes the goggles off, this is what he's going to jump out of the car wearing. And the word Turismo is Italian for Grand Tour. And if you ever have a car that is a GT, that usually stands for Grand Touring. Well, here, this Turismo is, it's a Grand Tour. It's Italian-inspired design. Of course, it has the Miyota 6550 movement in it, and that's a 46mm case. And look at that great curvature on the crystal. You have an onion-style crown and piston. Notice how it looks like a piston from a car pusher. Vintage style, and I love how the Arabic numerals are in this great stylized fashion. Do we have the loom on this, Magic Voice? Is that in there somewhere?
You know what's also fun while we look for the loom? I love the color of the dial.
Oh,
it's got that rich, almost like that gunmetal or anthracite color. And Ritmo Mundo, as we talked about on the show yesterday, Ritmo Mundo watches, you see them a lot in Hollywood. Their studio, or I'm saying their studio, their headquarters are actually in Beverly Hills, California. But their watches have been on Sex and the City, the Fast and the Furious movies, the Ocean's 11, 12, 13 movies. So these are stylized timepieces that are actually seen on a lot of TV shows and movies. I think that's so cool.
I love the fact. Take a look at this loom. This is what I was talking about. So when you step outside, or maybe you're in that dark theater and you glance down, that's what's going to be popping back at you. And I love the fact they've used a generous amount of loom, and part of that's with the oversized Arabic numerals. It just makes it easy to read. Do you have somebody in your world that maybe has low vision and you want to get them a great gift? This is just one of those pieces that I think would be really, really nice. I love the fact that this has so much style. And it's almost a $900 watch. Now, the wow price of $449, well, that's really about the right price for this. You might be able to say $400 and feel comfortable with it, but look at the show price, $229.99, and we're going to pay for shipping. Only $46 gets it home. You know, we don't encourage you to necessarily do this, but if you really want to take it home and put it on the wrist, feel it in your hands, then go ahead and put the $46 on your credit card. We'll ship it to you for free. It's kind of like you get to say, well, I heard Megan and Wiley talk about it. Now I want to see it, feel it, touch it, smell it. And once you realize, you know, that's a pretty nice watch, you're probably going to keep it. But if you don't, go ahead and send it back. There's a way to get a label. We will take the watch right back. We'll pay for shipping. We'll give you every penny. You shop with confidence with us. Always will. Go ahead and give us a call. 276509 is the number for the Ritmo Mundo Turismo.
Last hour, we aired a two-tone Maurice Lacroix Miros that was a great staple watch at 32 millimeters. But right now, we're upping the ante with item number 286493. Because that staple watch is not silver tone and gold. Now, it's just the traditional silver tone, so you get more of that monochromatic look. But you've got 9 individual diamonds on that dial. And you know what's great? Is this one is just a couple dollars more a month for diamonds, especially when you factor in that the list price is a lot more because of those 9 diamonds. Now, your total carat weight is about 5 points, but wouldn't you rather have a few diamonds than no diamonds at all? You've got to make a decision for yourself whether you want the silver tone with diamonds or the two-tone with just the gold and silver tone, no diamonds. But I like this way because who doesn't want a little bit of diamond sparkle looking back at them every single time they look down at their wrist? A watch like this, ladies, as we talked about before, is the little black dress for your wrist. It is so versatile. It will go with everything. This is the kind of watch you wear on vacation and you never take off. You know what's amazing? Let me open this up so I can show you. You've got 100 meters of water resistance on this watch. You could actually wear this in the pool, in the shower, while you're wearing it at the gym, you're okay. This is the kind of watch that you keep on and you never have to take off. Look at this on the wrist. 32 millimeters, super slim, so it's very easy to wear. Bracelet length with my 6-inch wrist could accommodate just under an 8-inch wrist at its maximum, so it's a more petite style. You have a Swiss-made ETA quartz movement inside. That's a three-hand Swiss-made movement with a date complication at the 3 o'clock position. You can see the words Swiss-made at the 6 o'clock. Ladies, this is the watch you've been waiting for. The kind of timepiece that shows your style, your class, your sophistication, but it's not going to set you back to where you're going into debt, to where these monthly payments are really going to affect you too much. At least that's my opinion. Looking at the stress-free payments, think about it. $84 a month. As we transition into new seasons, if you're like me, you probably like to buy one or two things for yourself a month to add to your wardrobe. Maybe it's a new handbag, a new pair of shoes, a new jacket, whatever it is. Are you spending about $100, $150 a month at least, right? Here, $84 down, and that's monthly payments. And yet, look at what you're wearing. Look at what you own. A Swiss-made diamond watch that retails for $1,700. I love the Miros collection. Yesterday, I made my hot pick a Maurice Lacroix Miros. It was much bigger, it had more diamonds, and it was a chronograph, but it's still available. If you go to worldofwatches.tv, you can see the entire lineup. Wiley and I are not going to kid around. The holidays are swiftly approaching, and especially since you haven't been here for the holidays, Wiley, it gets crazy. Things sell out before we even air it live. I'll be wearing a watch and we'll sell out and we'll immediately have to go to the next thing. That's what's going to start happening. A watch like this with these stress-free payments does not stand a chance. It will probably not even make it to air. So please do yourself a favor, make it a little bit easier on yourself and don't miss out. Have you ever gone to the mall and seen something and thought, well, I'll come back tomorrow. I need to think about it. Or, okay, let me go somewhere else. I'm going to do a little bit more shopping and see if I still want it. And then you've gone back and it was gone. I mean, that could be anything. Clothing, electronics, jewelry, whatever it is. It happens. It really does. That's what's going to end up happening now. So please, if you love the watch like I do, and honestly, it's a staple piece, whether you go for this one or the two-tone, which again, the two-tone is a bit more affordable, but if you're breaking it out with stress-free payments, it only sets you back $10 more a month to get diamonds. 286-493, the Maurice Lacroix Miros.
This beautiful 25-jewel automatic from Perrolet is one of those watches that I'm going to have to squeeze into where you are, Megan, to get as close as possible, because this is going to be a test for the entire crew to see how close they can get up on this, because this is probably one of the coolest dials on a watch, and you're going to have to come in super duper close. I want it so when people at home feel like they're falling into this watch. Oh, that's good. There it is. Megan, can you see, you folks at home are going to be able to see this in just a moment. The watch is so highly skeletonized that you're actually watching the subdials in motion through the watch. Now, when I start this chronograph, you're going to watch that sweep hand go into motion, and look how the secondary sweep hand, which is at your 9 o'clock position, and all of the other complications, whether it is the date, whether it is the totaler, all of them are skeletonized and you're seeing right through it. Even as I hit this pusher right here, you're going to see parts inside the watch literally doing their job.
That's a split second. So you're actually right there able to use this chronograph if you wanted to time lapse or a relay race.
Isn't that incredible?
Mm-hmm.
And look at the price point on this. This is a $13,000 watch. And it is beautiful from no matter the angle that you look at it. Look at that customized rotor. Look at all the customization within there, whether it's the Côte de Genève. And there's the beating heart of the watch. That's one of our favorite things. See the perlage in the back right next to that little thing that's flopping back and forth right there. There's your balance wheel. But right next to that, you're going to see those kind of pearl-esque swirls. That's perlage. And it is absolutely incredible. Look at the customization of the Perlée logo in that skeletonized rotor. Megan, have we had this here before?
No, we've never aired this watch before, and there's only one of them remaining.
Wow. Please, thank you, Megan. Please do not let this get away from you. If you are that collector, I actually took a photograph of this and sent it out because I wanted it to go out to some friends who this may be a watch they're interested in. And that's not to sidestep all of our great viewers. It's just this is such a rare.
He doesn't like you as much.
Well, other people feed me. But this is one of those watches that it is truly a collector's timepiece. You know, the Caliber P291 automatic movement inside is absolutely, you know, not just reliable and accurate, it is beautiful in this configuration. And the chronograph can measure up to not just, you know, your seconds and minutes, but up to 12 hours, all within that 43.5 millimeter case. You know, it's all black DLC coating. And that is going to be far more durable and scratch resistant than if it was just IP plating. 100 meters of water resistance, and it is one of the most beautiful and unusual watches you're going to find. Go ahead and Google this one, $13,000. Now I'm gonna hit the dual push button, dual scissor deployant, and there's even all that custom decorating on the deployant itself. I want you to take a look at this on the wrist, and this is going to be one of those pieces that you just spend all day staring into that three-dimensional dial. Look at that, even from this distance, and look how it captures the light when it hits it in just the right angle. You're seeing all the depth that is within that. If it's within your ability, and this is that watch for you, then you have to get the Perlée skeleton. There's only one, just like the DeVille that I'm wearing, there's only one. It's kind of crazy that both watches that I have on right now, there's only one of them. So there's going to be one person that gets it at this price. Everybody else is going to pay retail, not you. Again, go to the bank. Tell them you need $5,000 and you want to do it with no interest and no paperwork. They're not going to do it. But here, you're able to get this $13,000 watch for $7,000. But you're going to be able to get it for the show price of $51.99. Go ahead, give us a call, 278-5501, to get the Perlée skeleton.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, if you can believe it, we are at the halfway point of our time together. So we're going to do a top 10. We're going to show you what the 10 best-selling items of the show are so far. Now, we might see some items in the countdown that we have not even aired yet because a lot of you like to shop online at worldofwatches.tv. And, of course, the entire lineup is there. But we might even see some items from yesterday's show. Some of the bestsellers do tend to carry over day to day. So really, Wiley and I really have no idea where this is going or what's going to be the number one seller. So let's see, starting with number 10, what you guys are shopping for.
Oh, people have got good taste.
Oh,
we
yeah, they do.
Love the Chronomat 41 Breitling. We would like to thank you for creating such a gorgeous timepiece. All that sparkly stuff on there happens to be genuine 18-karat gold. It's the best way to go. Because if it does scuff, you know what? You can polish that thing all day long, and it's going to pop right back. It's solid gold. You're not going to wear it down to the base metal. It is the metal. You also have stainless steel in the case, as well as the proprietary Breitling BO1 movement. It's a 47-jewel automatic with 70 hours of power reserve. That is a beautiful mother of pearl dial and genuine crocodile strap. Not $10,000. In fact, you get it for less than dealer cost, $49.99. only, and I say this with great pride, only $1,000 gets the $10,000 watch home. That's your first of five stress-free, interest-free payments. We pay for shipping. Congratulations, it's number 10.
Coming in at number 9 is that dual timer from Redline. Now, yes, this large instrument-style watch will wear like a 55 millimeter on the wrist, but as we even saw, Wiley has under a 7-inch wrist and it does curve around without any gapping or spacing. You have two independent Japanese movements inside. One is a 3-hand, one is a chronograph quartz. You also have 100 meters of water resistance. This is in the all gray and gunmetal variation. 183705, five payments of $12.
Right behind that happens to be one of our bundles. Now, we'll let you know a secret. There's no way that we can possibly, maybe you get to all of them, but we have six different bundles. Is that right? So there is some great combinations of colors and configurations. If you like the idea of the bundles, but you're not really hip on one of those watches, then go ahead and take a peek at our website because all of those bundles are on there. What do you get in the bundle? You get an Abyssos automatic, an all Swiss made watch that has 1,000 meters of water resistance. Of course, you have a unirotating bezel. The watch is big, and in this configuration, it is a tritone. You have the silver, you have the gold plating, and then you have those great pops of blue throughout. You also get, you don't have to choose between the two, you also get the Neptune, which is a 52 millimeter big watch, but it has 100 meters of water resistance. So here's two watches that love to play in the water, and they're gonna have a 3-slot watch box and a watch winder to go with it. And that's a travel size winder. You can either plug it into the wall outlet, or it can also be battery powered. So if you're traveling, your watches always keep the correct time. Both of these are an incredible value at $299 when you get all of that with it. Go ahead, buy some more. We challenge you to.
Coming in at number 8, the Maurice Lacroix Masterpiece. 286509, congratulations, ladies, for whoever picked this watch up. I love this rich purple and aubergine color combination.
You said it again.
You have 1.25 carats of diamonds around the bezel and in the dial underneath that sapphire crystal. You have an in-house built ML163 automatic movement that gives you the calendar day, date, and month. Remember, you only set this one time and you'll have to only ever reset it again once every 4 years on the leap year. You've also got a true moon phase application and a genuine alligator strap. Much more than a watch, it really, really is a work of art. 286509, you're also saving $13,000.
That's incredible. I mean, there's no doubt about it. Now, if you do want to get into a Maurice Lacroix and you don't want to spend the entire family fortune, then you have to consider the Maurice Lacroix Masterpiece. Now, as Megan has said earlier and many times on the show, it is the pinnacle collection from Maurice Lacroix, this great watch manufacturer that's been building watches since 1889. And here with this particular version, you have a dual time. Now, there's a very similar watch to this that has the small seconds. This is a secondary time zone. 3-hand configuration, hour, minute, continuous operating sweep hand, and a secondary time zone at the 6 o'clock position, plus a large date complication at the 12 o'clock sapphire crystal, all Swiss made, $4,500. But not for you, $1,449. $3,000 off the retail price. That is truly a value. Only $290 to get at home. That's your first of five stress-free interest-free payments. And right behind that is, we knew this was going to happen.
Yeah, this is no surprise here. The 40mm Eterna Artena. It has the Eterna ETA 955 3-hand quartz movement inside. This is from the makers of the ETA watch movement. You've got this beautiful multi-level silver and gray dial. You've also got a Croco-Embosse slimline brown leather strap. Speaking of slim, your 40mm case is also 10 millimeters in thickness. 243663, five payments of $32.
Oh, they get a chance to see another variation. This is another one of those great bundles. You're going to get the Abyssos, which is the ultimate dive watch, unless you're James Cameron going down to the Marianas Trench. This goes down 1,000 meters of water resistance. You also have, you know, that great styled case, and this is in more of a classic configuration. You also get the Neptune, which has a Swiss movement on the inside, as well as that stylized expanded date window. Sometimes we forget to mention that. It's a great little style element that you get a peek inside the watch. You also have the three-slot watch box, as well as the watch winder. $299.99. Congratulations. You are such smart people to pick that up.
Coming in next, the Chronomat 41. This is the variation that we had on the show yesterday. 286601. Yes, it's a 41 millimeter. You've also got a two-tone with solid 18 karat gold for your bezel and your buckle. You have an in-house BR01 automatic movement inside. Of course, that is a fully functioning chronograph movement. Gorgeous anti-reflective coating over your sapphire crystal. This is a grail watch for so many people. This is one of the world's most recognized Breitling collections. I cannot believe that we've got it for more than half off. And even better, if you're at the level of watch buying where you can spend $1,000, you could buy a $10,000 Chronomat 41. 286601, that is number two.
You know, with the price of gold at $1,100 an ounce, that's amazing that you're getting a watch with that much gold on it.
Oh, that was number three. This is number two.
Number two is the Maurice Lacroix Pontos Automatic. Now, this has a modified Valjoux 7750 movement on the inside. You can usually tell with that configuration. It's a three-hand with the hour, the minute, and a continuously operating sweep hand at the 9 o'clock position, two additional sub-dials for the chronograph, and what appears to be a crown protector, or actually stylized pushers next to that neural crown. You also have a date complication at the 6 o'clock sapphire crystal on front and back, and I believe the watch is in all titanium. So you're going to have a watch that's not just beautiful, but it's going to be durable. And those pops of orange on there just add to the sporty flair. Now, if those aren't to your liking, we'll let you in on a secret. This comes in another configuration without the orange if you want something a bit more subdued. But who wants that? $3,900, not for you, $1,149. Only $230 gets it home. It's your first to five stress-free, interest-free payments. Congratulations for all you who picked it up. And number one, wow, this was a surprise to me. But look at the value of what you're getting. This is an $8,760 watch. Is it worth it? Every penny. The box alone... Okay, I just want you to know this watch box is about the weight of a piano. The fact that we'll even pay for shipping to get this home is remarkable. The watch weighs a lot, but the box weighs a whole lot more. Look what's on the inside. By the way, can you see the inlay? This has stylized inlay all the way around. Simply hitting the push button right there is going to open that. Oh, wow. Megan, you know what I didn't realize after all of this time of doing this watch?
What's that?
It came with a secondary strap.
Oh, you didn't know that?
Well, you didn't say it.
I didn't know that. Well,
you said it to me like, you didn't know that? Did you know? No. I sure will. I want you to take a look and see. I'm leaving DNA on the watch. Let me take this out. I need you to see this watch. It really is gorgeous. And it just has a stunning look to it. Of course, if you're getting Maurice Lacroix, you're getting one of the, one of the finest watchmakers out there. And the fact that it has a secondary strap that goes with it really just speaks volumes of the value that you're getting. You know, it was Hublot back in 1981, 1982 that came up with the idea of a natural rubber strap being a luxury addition to a timepiece. Well, now some of the great monikers in watchmaking also are following suit. So, you know, Maurice Lacroix, just needing to be a little bit more indulgent, couldn't decide between the alligator strap or the luxurious natural rubber strap, and they gave you both. You're also going to appreciate the fact that the construction of the watch is in all titanium. You have sapphire crystal front and back on that watch. You're also going to appreciate to keep that alligator looking good for years to come. You have a dual push button, single scissor deployant. As you look at the dial, you're going to really love the fact that you have a fully functioning three-hand over on this side of the watch, which is your larger primary time, hour, minute, continuously operating sweep hand, secondary time zone, a moon or AM/PM indicator, as well as a very stylized date complication. You are going to love this watch, and apparently you do. That's why it's number one. It's a 45 millimeter case, and as already stated, it is all titanium, which makes it a whole lot lighter than the box that it came in. You're going to love that piece of furniture we send with you. $8,760, not for you. $2,149. Oh, I would be delighted. Magic Voice said, you got to show them the watch on the wrist. Of course we do. You need to see this on there. It's a 45 millimeter case. And look at that. That looks great. Now, wear is a little larger than a 45 because the bezel is so thin and it's not really a stylized bezel. They really wanted you to focus on the dial. You're getting two great dials as well as great lume on the watch. Look at this. Did you realize that all those little things, all the little markers, the indices?
I love that.
Even the date. I didn't realize the date was also in lume.
Oh, wow.
That's going to be really cool. 121813 will get you the Maurice Lacroix Pontos Dicentrique Automatic Black Dial. Genuine alligator strap, all Swiss made, only $430. Gets it home, one of the best values of the show. And we congratulate you for your good taste, and hopefully you'll find some other great values before the next hour and 15 minutes are up. These are also quick release pins, too. Oh, they're just so smart at Maurice Lacroix.
Well, speaking of incredible value, 167622. Not only do you get the 45 millimeter redline compressor, which is a multifunction calendar in a Citizen Miyota movement, of course, from one of our own brands, but the packaging with the gift set makes this an awesome deal. We sold out of these sets last year during the holiday time.
You will sell out again. Okay, you get the box. It obviously is rather large for a watch. So I want you to just think for a moment about, you know, somebody, including yourself, opening this up and finding the great watch, the stylized keychain, as well as one of our favorite wallets on the planet. It smells so, if we can make our watches smell that good.
Oh. We know we're joking, but it really
I'm
is a
joking.
Very high-quality wallet. No, no, I know.
It really is that good. You know, I'm just surprised, because sometimes when you get sets, you don't
Some
always...
Some of it's garbage,
yeah,
right?
It's like filler. You know, and you don't want that. This, I assure you, you're going to love every piece of it. There's also the Redline logo on the wallet. And Redline loves to use pops of red. You'll notice on the crown. You'll notice on the sweep hand. There are... There are pops of red throughout. It's also on the wallet. Megan, take a sniff.
Oh, I love it.
You're going to love it.
Oh, wow.
I don't know what you guys do. We sniff wallets. We're going to start a new trend amongst those young people out there. Gabby, no doubt, has been sniffing wallets.
She was such a good kid.
We loved her. All right, folks, I want you to just take a peek, and as we come in even closer, to look at that fully functioning chronograph. Three-hand configuration, hour, minute, continuously operating sweep hand, and simply hitting that pusher is going to start our chronograph. Stop, and there is our reset right there. The watch, I think, looks incredible. Now, this is a fixed bezel, so there is no need for that to rotate, but it does have a great coin edge to it. You're also going to see the compressor logo etched into the side of the watch. You'll see those fasteners, those hexagonal bolts that are actually holding the strap in place. I want to show you this watch on the wrist. You tell me if you think it has the presence that I think it does. There's a gift set shown to you one more time, and it really is just a great value. If this is not in our top sellers for the entire week, something's wrong. Because, you know, easily a watch of this caliber, you know, I think our $895, as much as I love the wallet, $895 is too much. That's, I think we kind of have too high of a price on that for retail. I imagine there could be watches of this quality that sell for that, but that's a little high. Probably the $209 price point is a little low for the watch, the wallet, and the keychain. $74.99, that's just crazy. They're talking crazy talk around here. $15 gets it home for the watch, the wallet, the keychain, and the box. $15. That's your first of five stress-free interest-free payments. There is somebody in your world this is going to make a great gift. Do not let this one get away. 877-969-8818. It's the number you call. Tell them you want 167622, and you're going to get all of this. I would, you know, you can almost consider this a bundle. I mean, I realize it's a set, but it's like a bundle.
It is a bundle.
Of joy.
Mm-hmm.
The moment you get it home. Knowing. Take a peek. All right. I want you to realize that what you're seeing on the screen is another collection that if you go, oh, that's really nice, I'm not sure which one to pick. If you're just joining us, welcome to Swiss Watch International's World of Watches. We sell the very best in the watch world at the very best price. Now, what you're seeing is two watches. Now, you obviously realize that, but which one do you pick? You don't have to decide. You can have either one or both because you're going to get the whole shooting match. I want you to take a peek because you're going to see the rose tone gold bezel on the Neptune. You're going to see the stainless steel that is within the Abyssos, and you're getting all this. Okay, usually you would just get this watch in this box. Does the Neptune always come with a watch winder?
The automatic Neptunes, which are only in the 52 millimeter, the packaging is a watch winder, yes.
So, you know, you could have bought either one of these separately, or you can buy this. I just bought two of these watch winders from us. You know I'm still upset about that, right?
I know you did.
I had to pay for my watch winders. We host the show, and we can't even get stuff for free. You can. They like you better. I'm telling Mom. You're going to be able to get this watch, which is the ultimate dive watch, unirotating bezel, as well as 1,000 meters of water resistance. It's an all-Swiss-made watch, and you're going to love the fact of its durability, its style, and the natural curvature that they've put into the case and the strap, which makes it so easy to wear on the wrist. In fact, I'll slip this one on. Megan, if you'd be so kind to pick up our rose gold Neptune, and we can show you how these fit on the wrist. Now, this case that you saw just a moment ago, if you're just tuning in, you can see it in the background right there, is actually a three-slot waterproof watch box. And as we come back to our live shot, you'll be able to see how this looks on my 6 3/4 inch wrist, and you'll be able to get a great view of the watch winder, the three-slot watch box, and the watch on my wrist. Now, I have a 6 3/4 inch wrist, and this watch is a great fit. Big watch, you better believe it. But notice, even at 19 millimeters thick, how the watch lays on the wrist just perfectly. It nestles into place, and it is comfortable to wear. Now, the Neptune is a much larger watch, but look at how well, even though Megan has a smaller wrist, take a peek as we come around to her shot. You're going to see just how good it looks. Now, the Abyssos has the SEP 111 automatic movement in it. Take a look at the second watch that you get for free.
The 52 millimeter Neptune has the Val Swiss 525 21 joule automatic movement. The Neptune has a Swiss-made automatic movement, but the Abyssos is a Swiss-made watch with an automatic movement inside. As Wiley said, most of the time, the Abyssos in its packaging is $299 on the shows. We're doing an incredible bundle right now where we are giving you the 52 millimeter Neptune, which comes packaged in the travel size automatic watch winder. You're basically getting this for free. And look at the stress-free payments. If you go that way, you're only spending $2 a day. This is how the 52 millimeter curves around my wrist last hour. I tried on the 48 millimeter Abyssos and it fit very, very well. They are comfortable, they are easy to wear, and you've got automatic movements inside both, Swiss made. Think about how many watches Wiley and I have showed you, Swiss made watches with automatic movements in the past 2 hours, and how expensive so many of them are. Here, we've got them for $300 as the total price. It's incredible what we're able to do. 287014. If you missed any of these, you can go to worldofwatches.tv right now where our entire lineup is posted. You can see some of the other bundles. And maybe, just maybe, we can remind you of all the bundles before the show is over.
Sounds like a good thing to do.
287014. Now, ladies, something very interesting here. This is the TW Steel Canteen. TW Steel actually stands for The Watch in Steel. This is a company that has really, in the past 5 to 8 years, made quite a name for itself. It is sold at high-end watch stores and jewelry stores around the world. What's fun about this watch is you've got a Russian-style diver design. Russian-style divers were big, I'm talking 56 millimeter and up cases with these massive canteen-style crown protectors. The Canteen collection gives you a modified Russian-style diver look, complete with the canteen-style crown protector in a very, very wearable size and also a super girly style. This is actually one of those watches that's kind of a juxtaposition because it's a masculine, oversized case, but then you've got crystals set in the bezel and this fun reptile leather strap. It's actually a pink, genuine leather strap with that reptile print on it. And it's just got equal parts girly and super edgy. It's very easy to wear, though. Look at this on my wrist. Now, with my 6-inch wrist, you can see a 45 millimeter might be big. And I'm not saying it's not a big watch. Keep in mind that you do have the oversized canteen style crown and it's a 45 millimeter case and there's no curvature. The only thing that allows any sort of curvature is because the strap comes right to the case. But look at how well it fits. It's really easy to wear. This is for the lady that wants something that's going to be a standout piece. And if you can believe it, you could actually size this down 2 more holes, so way under a 6-inch wrist or way over a 6-inch wrist. I think my favorite feature is the strap. I'm a sucker for animal print, so I really like this snake-printed pink leather strap. I also love the price. We've dropped the price from what it normally is on the show, so now we're down to $100. If you're even thinking about it, if you're even on the fence, how about putting $20 down on any major credit card? That's all you have to do. 232474 is the item number for this style right here. Coming up right after that, a watch that is very near and dear to me. This is a Swiss watch from Rotary, and I, a few years ago, actually bought this exact same watch for my boyfriend from our show in a black and rose color variation. The Evolution TZ3 has been sold out for over a year. We have not aired this watch in almost 2 years. And TZ3 stands for 3 time zones on this one watch. 3 independent time zones, Swiss made movement on a $2,000 rotary.
This is gorgeous. I mean, this really has, I mean, look how this, the markings that run through the strap perfectly blend into the case, and it still runs right through the center part of that dial. I mean, there's so much style, and the watch is not oversized, not at all, not to be able to have 3 time zones.
Colin, I got this watch for him in black and rose tone about 2 years ago. It's one of his favorite watches to wear.
What did he like best about it? What really stood out to him?
Well, the fact that, of course, you get the 3 different time zones, so right away, that's super cool. Mm-hmm. Also, some of his favorite features are the fact that it's a watch, especially in the black and rose, but even more so, I think, in the all black. You can really dress it up or dress it down. You can see on the case back here, you'll have these 2 little buttons. This one and this one will both, if you wouldn't mind turning it back around, operate these 2 sub-dials right here. So the top one will operate that top sub-dial, and then that other button on the bottom will operate this one. That's how you change those 2 sub-dials for 2 different time zones. And then, of course, you've got your master time zone here operated by this screw-down crown. Looking at the crown and pushers right here, now look down at the rotary logo. See how it's the same? It's a winged wheel.
That is very cool.
It also looks like the Snitch for those of you who are Harry Potter fans. Doesn't it look like the Golden Snitch?
It does. if we're going to strike up the nerd factor, then realize that Benedict Cumberbatch, as Sherlock Holmes,
he wears a rotary.
Most popular brand in all of Great Britain.
Now, this watch is going to wear on the wrist like a 45 and a half millimeter, so it's a bigger watch. It's a modified, almost to no shape case, so it's a bit different. It is a quartz movement inside, but it is a Swiss-made movement inside. And you got three time zones.
All right, let's take a look at this on the wrist, and you can tell me what you think. I think it's a great-looking watch. Apparently you did, too, because you bought it for somebody you love.
This was the first watch I bought him, yeah.
I think it has a lot of presence. And, you know, Rotary often has some, you know, very sporty watches, some dress watches. You never know what they're going to come up with. They're kind of known for a lot of their dress watches. So seeing this one in this all blacked out version with a bit of a sportiness to it, this is a great idea. Now, I don't think paying $2,000 is a great idea for it. $354, all Swiss made. Yep, that's pretty well a solid price. $179.99, that's a steal. Go ahead, give us a call, 139-476. We'll get you the Rotary Evolution TZ3.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are in our third and final hour. That means there is only one more hour of brand new styles to bring out, and you only have a few more hours until all of these deals expire. Remember, everything goes back up to the regular website price, and the stress-free payments go away at midnight Eastern Standard Time, so you really don't want to wait on any of these orders. You want to make sure you order them ASAP. Everything is also on 5 payments, and whatever is still available from yesterday's show is still posted at worldofwatches.tv, also with 5 interest-free payments. So let's jump right into a preview and show you what's coming up in our third and final hour together.
Raymond Weil.
Now this okay, so we already aired this watch earlier in the 39mm three-hand. Mm-hmm. Now we've got the automatic chronograph. 287101, never ever been aired on our shows before. It's a $3,900 Raymond Weil for $1,200. Even better are the payments. $238 gets it home. The item number is 287101.
Right behind that, the watch and steel, TW Steel. The Grandeur Chronograph is one of those watches that has a lot of style and a lot of pop to it all the way around. I happen to like an all-whited-out watch. There's just something very contemporary and clean about it. This is one of those watches that maybe you don't want to go with that much style because you're not ready to go for $625. Well, the right-at-wow price of $300 really does make it so much more affordable to have this fully functioning chronograph, highly stylized, customized watch, but look at the show price, $124.99. It's only $25 to get it home. That's your first of 5 stress-free, interest-free payments. And we are very proud to be able to offer this watch. You're going to feel the quality of construction the moment you open the box. 282376. Don't let that get away.
Your right hot pick from yesterday.
This is the Transocean.
Yesterday your hot pick was the Transocean in the 43 millimeter.
Correct. This is the Transocean 38. This is one of those watches, again, if you have not had a chance to see it, you realize, okay, this is a Breitling pinnacle piece. You don't usually find this watch, you know, for sale at discounted prices. This is going to have the Breitling B19 movement in. It's too small to have the Breitling B01. It's an all stainless steel, sapphire crystal. It has a screw down back. It's a fully functioning chronograph, and simply hitting the pusher at the 2 o'clock starts it, stops it, and hitting the pusher at the 4 o'clock resets it. You also have a reverse date wheel at the 6 o'clock position, black wheel, white lettering. And you have one of the most comfortable and beautiful stainless steel bracelets on a watch. It is gorgeous. This is a pinnacle piece, and at $6,765, it's a lot of money. Now, this is, we'll do a full presentation on this in just a minute. But I want you to know it's available, and it's at less than dealer cost. So we'll come back to that, because I can get really passionate about Breitling. And right behind that, look, it's your hot pick.
My hot pick. We are doing something very new just for this show. My hot pick today is actually a pre-owned Bell & Ross. On our website, we have a section where you can purchase certified pre-owned timepieces, maybe store display models. You will get them as they are, but something to know and to rest assured about is the fact that they are in near mint condition. You're not gonna buy something that's missing a crown or has a broken buckle. You're going to buy something just like you would buy a certified pre-owned car from a reputable auto dealer. It's the same with this Bell & Ross. Now, we only have one of them, of course, so one lucky lady will get this timepiece. It's a $6,000 Bell & Ross. It's a variation or a spin-off of the BR01, which is an instrument-style aviation-inspired design. Here, it's going to wear on the wrist like a 43 millimeter because you've got a 39 millimeter bezel, but you've got to factor in the case. And speaking of case, while you do have some stainless steel accents, the actual case itself is ceramic. That's why the watch is also gonna look brand new, because it's ceramic. Nothing can harm ceramic. It's also non-porous, so when you buy a white watch, nothing will ever stain your ceramic. You've got a tapered patent leather strap on there. You've got a carat, that's right, a full carat of diamonds in that bezel right there. And these are high quality diamonds. You have a three-hand quartz movement inside. It is a Swiss-made watch, and it can be yours for just $500 down. I realize that's a lot of money, but it's $500 interest-free, and that's for a $6,000 watch. 286-173, my hot pick from Bell & Ross.
I don't get to have a hot pick. I have to take a top pick. But I still like it. And that happens to be the Omega Deville. It's a 41 millimeter case with the Omega 8601 movement. It's a 39 jewel automatic with 100 meters of water resistance. It's a classic three-hand configuration, the hour, the minute, continuously operating sweep hand. It has a month and day complication within it. You also are going to get Omega's proprietary coaxial escapement. It's just going to add to the level of accuracy to the watch. Remember, it's an automatic. Now, this all Swiss-made watch is a pinnacle piece all the way around. We know that. But for you to be able to get it at a fraction of the list price is almost unheard of. You might get a slight discount here and there, but when a watch is this popular and is this good-looking, it's very hard for them to discount them, and certainly not to the level that we can. Now, you'll notice that the sweep hand is in a slightly different color. It's in furnace blue, where the hour, minute, and the hour indices are in that high polish silver or platinum color. $5,949 instead of $9,700. $1,190 is what gets it home. That's your first of five stress-free interest-free payments. There's only one. Please don't let this get away. It is an incredible value for that one lucky collector.
All right, 277-090. It's like price limbo with these Eterno watches, because now our $750 Swiss-made watch is $110. Folks, you need to be all over this deal. This 34 millimeter Swiss-made watch with the ETA 955 three-hand quartz movement is $110. That means all of those non-Swiss-made watches that we've been showing you for the past 2 hours don't hold a candle to the materials, the value, and everything else going on inside this 34-millimeter Eterna Artena. Now, yesterday we had a variation of this watch on the show, and it was even more expensive than this, albeit in a different color combination. What we've got here is all blacked out and silver tone, and I have to tell you, I actually like it even better. This is a true classic timepiece. Every single person, just for the value alone, needs to add this watch onto your order. Are you even going to notice a $22 a month charge? Well, probably not, but think about what you're wearing. A $750 Swiss-made watch. Classic black textured dial with applied Roman numeral hour markers. I'm letting the light hit it so you can see the mirror polishing of those hour markers and hands. You've got a concave case design, so the actual case back does taper, and then this convex crystal, so it's actually slightly bubbled. Croco embossed genuine leather strap that could size down to even under a 5-inch wrist. Only thing I want to make note of is that this is best suited for a wrist size under 7 inches. because the strap is a bit short. This is a deal that is unrivaled. $110 for a Swiss made watch. The item number is 277090. You can see a closer shot on my wrist how slim it is. You could wear this with a blazer, a sweater, a jacket, and it will not be bulky or cumbersome. Right there, Swiss made. Isn't this wild? Swiss made for $22.
I'm amazed that, I mean, okay. Let's pause for a second and just consider the other Eterna that we showed and imagine how these would make, you know, a great collection. I think that's, because remember the other Eterna that we had that was only $159? Imagine a husband and wife or a couple being able to get those not quite matching but complementary watches.
Absolutely.
Or maybe you have a son and daughter and you would like to get them something. Or maybe you've got a couple that's just gotten married and you'd like to do a super
nice
gift because that would be $260,
$270. That's great. That's what, I mean, if they're your best friends or something, I mean,
oh,
I've gotten
heavens,
my
yes.
girlfriend some expensive gifts.
Well, you know how many times do people, when they're trying to get special gifts for somebody, will go in with other people?
Mm-hmm.
And,
yeah.
And here's something that every time they look at their wrist, they'll think of you.
Yeah.
That's really very nice. Those would be great complimentary watches. Congratulations, because we want to recommend highly both Eterna Artenas as being a great, great gift idea.
Changing gears, going back to Redline with the Racer, 108209.
This is a good-looking watch.
Redline makes really good-looking watches.
I'll tell you what, this is a true compliment to Redline. This, to me, looks like what Sector watches often will look like.
Yeah.
And that's in that high sport, fast, durable, across the planet in a heartbeat kind of, and that's what Redline kind of symbolizes anyway, is that strong sense of adventure. But there is a durability and a ruggedness to this particular watch that kind of surprised me. Because, you know, we do consider Redline a very entry-level watch when at the price point, but not necessarily the quality. The quality, I think, is far higher up than just entry level. But there is something about the style of this watch, the construction of this watch, that nobody is going to know that it is a $64 watch, because it's not. This is probably in that price point of the $200 to $300 watch. I think our $695, again, I think that could be a little high, but there are watches certainly of this caliber and quality that have sold for that. This probably should be in retail stores for that $300 to $400 mark. The wow price blows me away, $149, $64.99. Now, as we come into an even closer shot on that watch, I want you to look inside the dial to realize that you have a lot of style. Now, you have a retrograde dial at the 2 o'clock position to give you a day of the week. In the three-hand configuration at the 6 o'clock position, you have a very stylized hand that's right there for the continuously operating sweep hand. It's one of those watches that from the moment you put it on, you're really going to appreciate all the style that's within it. Hitting the pusher at the 2 o'clock gives us our start for the chronograph, our stop, and our reset. Now, this is one of those watches, truly, that the more you look at it, the more you're going to appreciate it. You have a dual push button, single scissor deployant. That's going to make it easy to put off and on. And you're going to love how this looks on the wrist. In fact, I want to show you this watch on my wrist right now, and you can tell me what you think.
I want to make a note very quickly as Wiley is trying this watch on, that your bracelet is solid end link construction. To be able to get a watch at $65, we understand what some of you are probably thinking out there. What kind of material is this? How long is it going to last? What good is the watch really going to be? A couple of things to hopefully make you feel a bit better. This is all 316L surgical grade steel. So this is as high quality a stainless steel as it gets before you get into custom metals such as the ones Rolex uses, for example. Inside is a movement that we give you a warranty behind for 5 years. How many things did you spend $65 on and not pay extra for a warranty and you were guaranteed it would run for 5 years? And in addition to that, you've got 100 meters of water resistance and a solid end link bracelet, which means that this is not a fold over or a hollow link here. That is a solid stainless steel link. So it keeps the life of the bracelet even longer as well. Just want to make those points because you always go to the mall, my little secret shopper.
Aww.
You see those kiosks. How many of those things in those kiosks actually last?
Not very long. You are exactly right about the cost of metals. You know, there are different types of steel. This happens to be 316L. Rolex uses 904L stainless steel, which is one of the most expensive forms of stainless steel. The metallurgy that it takes to create different types of steel have their own cost values to them. The fact that this has used such a high surgical grade steel speaks of the value of the watch. You also have 100 meters of water resistance, and you have all of this style. They have done so much fit and finish on this. I hope folks trust us that we're always going to steer them in the right direction. We don't want you to get something you don't want, because heavens only knows you're just going to send it back. We want you to want it and keep it. This has my stamp of approval on it.
Oh, does it now?
You know what? That means something. Because
some
watches that I don't go, okay, that's a hair puller. I wouldn't have that watch. Or I may not sell it as vigorously. This is one of the watches that I like. I would own this watch. I feel good about its construction. There is a lot. There's some red line watches that I go, I like that, but I'm not going to, you know, leap the fence to get it. This is one of the watches that I think people really, really are going to appreciate all of the value. But just in case, we have those people out there that have exceptionally high standards and they really need even better than that stamp of approval red line, then let's take a peek at this Raymond Weil.
Now, last hour, we aired this watch in a three-hand automatic. We're upping the ante, if you will, with an automatic chronograph movement inside.
Do you like the chronograph? Is it, even though it's not a huge watch, it's a 41 millimeter case, do you like the simpler version or do you like the chronograph?
I think it depends. For me personally, as a woman, I would wear the three hand, but I know a lot of gentlemen, and my boyfriend included, when he even looks at dress watches, because he has his eye on a chronograph by Raymond Weil.
Oh.
He likes his dress watches to have a chronograph in them. And I think a lot of gentlemen do, because it keeps the dials looking a little bit more interesting too. The color inside this dial though is so gorgeous. It's like a cross between a gunmetal and a bronze. It almost has like that anthracite look to it.
This is an amazing watch, because I'm checking out the back to take a look. And what really is stunning about the watch is the fact that it has the Raymond Weil 7310 movement inside. And I just wanted to check the back because it's a 57 joule movement. Now, understand that watchmakers use genuine jewels, often rubies, at pressure points, stress points, and points of contact within the watch to create almost a form of lubrication between metal and metal. And by doing that, it takes friction away, which then takes resistance, which increases the level of accuracy. It's very unusual in a watch this thin
to use that many jewels, right?
I thought that has to be wrong. It has to be a 37 jewel or
it's
27.
It's funny because like even Maurice Lacroix, who sometimes, and you have to understand as Wiley's talking about, there can get to a point where sometimes watch manufacturers don't need as many jewels, but they still like to add them anyways. Even Maurice Lacroix, for example, a brand that, in my opinion, always has so many jewels inside their watches. We never see watches that have 57 jewels. And can you show them how slim it is again?
Oh, look at this. Look.
12 millimeters.
Is that not crazy? Once again, and look, you can even, that's a great view of the Cyclops that's on there. The Cyclops lens is over your date so that you can have a smaller wheel, but it's easier to read it. And look at the style within that dial. You have the great texturing in the center. You have the satin finish that is on the sub-dials. And then this great kind of sunburst pattern that just captures and throws the light in the outer chapter ring where your Roman numerals are. Fully functioning chronograph, simply hitting that pusher. Isn't it amazing that hitting a button pushes a lever that releases a gear that spins the wheels and it actually keeps time?
Yeah, it's incredible to think that there's not a battery, that it is just springs and gears that keep such accurate time. This movement is a modified ETA automatic movement. That's how Raymond Weil brings it in-house. They add the jewels, they adjust it to their certain number of positions, and then they give it their own movement caliber name. It's like customizing your car.
This watch, this 41 millimeter case, has a great feel on my 6 3/4 inch wrist. I mean, that's just, you can, have we just said this before, when it's a luxury watch, you can tell.
You can feel it, yeah.
If you were to put some inexpensive watches in the high ends in a shoebox and left us in a dark room, we'd find you the better watches and sort them just by feel.
It's like a wrist test, like a taste test?
Yes.
We would know.
in the blind field test for watches, we were able to find the Raymond Weil.
Who's the snobbiest of them all?
You. And
it's true.
No, I think you and I probably were in competition there. $3,850, not for you. $1,189 for the collection that we have for the show. Only $238 gets it home. It's your first of five stress-free, interest-free payments. Do you like this watch?
I was going to say, did you get a look at the watch that we aired last hour? Yeah, well, obviously, you were sitting right next to me.
That was me, Megan.
That was a silly question. The TW Steel, the canteen, that was the 45mm for the ladies. This is the full size for the gents at 49mm.
Is this one of those watches your boyfriend will wear? I know that he has a strong sense of style. Is this one that he would
like? He actually is in the market for a sporty watch. He wants another sporty style. I could see him wearing something like this. It's big. He's a big guy. So I could see him with a big watch.
This is not necessarily your wear to the office watch unless you work for Google
or
you work here.
Yeah.
I mean,
you can wear anything you want here.
That's right. Oh, that explains
thank God
so much. But the watch, as far as a customized watch, it really has a feel of something that's not off the shelf. There is a weight to it. There is a durability to it. There is a solidity to the watch that you really feel like it is at that $625 price point. Not all watches that have, you know, a high list price on them feel like it. Now, as we come in even closer, you're going to get a great look at that dial. And even though it has a lot going on, it's not too busy. You're easily telling the time with the simple three-hand configuration, the hour, the minute, and a continuously operating sweep hand at the 6 o'clock position. Simply hitting the pusher at the 2 o'clock is going to start our chronograph, stop, and do our reset. Notice they've used an oversized but easy to operate crown on the watch, and it's a screw down, so simply releasing that will allow me to adjust the time. You'll also notice a genuine screw down back on there, which is going to help add to that water resistance of 100 meters. It's one of the watches that you're going to know that it's a soft and supple strap. I mean, you can't do that with every watch, but that tells you how comfortable it is.
You know what's cool about the strap as I'm looking at it? It kind of has that like maritime look to it because I always picture an all white watch having a bit of that maritime look. You know what I noticed first thing when you look at the texturing on the strap? It almost looks like rope.
Yes, it does. There is very much
aquatic?
a nautical feel to
nautic,
it.
Nautic, that's the word I was looking for.
Aquatic works too. I mean, that's water-based. This is one of those watches that really does have a lot of style to it. It's comfortable and easy to wear. Even though it is a large watch, it is still comfortable on my 6 3/4 inch wrist. And you will notice that it really does have a great fit. I like wearing white watches. There is a clean look to the watch. There is just something about it that when you see it and you feel it, you know, that's great. You notice there's a natural curvature of how the lugs shape around. They just don't jet out from the watch. It really does look great. And you're not gonna have to pay the full price. $625, not for you. The $298 WOW price, well, that's fair. I mean, that really is the right price. Let's just leave it there. So if you're going to wait till midnight on Sunday, that's all you'll have to pay is $298. But right now, for the show, $124.99. Go ahead and test us. Check it out. See if you can find somebody else that's selling it for less. We're going to meet or beat the price. We're going to give you a 30-day money-back guarantee. If you don't like it, we're going to pay for shipping for it to come home to us. And if you do decide to keep it, well, we've paid for the shipping for it to come to you. We really think you'll like it, and it's only $25 to bring it home. That's your first of five stress-free, interest-free payments. We kind of like it.
Going back to the Ritmo Mundo Turismo, we aired one of these watches last hour in a more unique color combination. You can still see that at worldofwatches.tv. Right now, however, we've got the classic black and silver tone look.
You know, when you look at this, it really looks like I'm holding a vintage pocket watch. In fact, you know, if it ever broke, you could just, you know, put a chain on there and you're going to look like one of the hipsters. But this is one of the watches that really has such a vintage feel all the way around. It is another variation of the Turismo. Now, Turismo is Italian for the Grand Tour. If you happen to have a car that is a GT, the GT in your car, such as a Ford GT, is Grand Touring. Mm. And it's a watch that is sporty, but is also great if you were going to make that long drive into the country. As we're coming in even closer on the watch, you're going to be able to see the highly stylized dial, but this is a much cleaner variation than the other. The other had some other darker elements to it, and it looked a bit more aged, if you will. It not quite distressed, but aged. This watch is very clean all the way around. You're being able to see that, you know, a simple hit of that pusher is going to start our chronograph, stop, and that's going to be our reset. Now, the watch really has a lot of great style to it. You notice it has an onion-style crown, you have piston-style pushers, and you have a continuously operating sweep hand at the 6 o'clock position. You also have the Ritmo Mundo logo etched into the back of it. That's just another part of the luxury of the watch when you have little details like that. You also have a date complication at the 4 o'clock position. Notice the great curvature that's within that crystal. The watch looks good on the hand. Wait till you see it on the wrist. Let me slip this on and you tell me what you think. I think it really looks good.
You know what's interesting about this watch is it's a really big case, but
yes,
because
it
it's a donut-shaped case, so it's perfectly rounded, and there are no real big lugs, it actually allows a bigger watch to fit a slimmer wrist. I'll try it on when you're done to prove the point.
We're just going to take a moment for you to see it on my 6 3/4 inch wrist. You'll notice that I believe I have it on the tightest configuration, yet there's a generous amount of strap if you have a much larger wrist than I do. I think it's incredibly comfortable on there, and I think it is easy to read at a distance. You'll hear me say this often because I have people in my world that have low vision. This is one of those watches that'll make a great stylish gift, because a lot of the low vision watches that you might get out there that are designed for it aren't very stylish. They're just very practical. This is a lot of style with the practicality. So maybe you have somebody out there in your world this might be a great addition to. Let me show this to you on Megan's wrist, and you'll see how easily this fits a lady's wrist.
I like that because it's a vintage style, they also went with a smooth leather strap that already feels broken in. You know, sometimes a Croco embossed leather strap, it might be too much. But here, because it has that vintage look to it, it already appears like maybe something that was given to you as a gift from your father or your grandfather. And here's what I'm talking about with that big case. You can see here, I have a 6-inch wrist. Notice how the case itself lays on my wrist, and then the strap just immediately begins to curve around my wrist. Riley and I have very different shaped wrists, and yet the watch fits both of us almost the exact same. So there's a great deal to be said about a bigger watch that's constructed even for slimmer wrists. Just keep in mind one thing, it's a taller watch overall. It's not heavy, it's not bulky. In fact, it's nice that there are smooth edges everywhere, but it's a bubbled crystal, you've got the rounded case. So just keep in mind, it's not necessarily the most low profile watch in your collection, but it might be one of the coolest. 276-512 is the item number. Again, we had another variation of this watch earlier in the show, and that is still available. Just go to worldofwatches.tv. You can see the entire lineup there. For your convenience, we even break it out by hour. $46 gets this one home if you use the payments.
One of our favorite watch brands happens to be Breitling. We just have a great relationship in being able to get watches at a stupidly low price. And you know it's to your benefit. The Transocean celebrates not the crossing of our oceans with ocean liners, but with airplanes. And that was an era where people dressed up for air travel. In fact, you'll even notice on the back of the watch, you'll see those little homage to flying planes. And you might think, you know, ocean liner. Mm-mm. You need to think aircraft. And this is in the classic size and style at only 38 millimeters. Now, this does have the Breitling B41 movement in it, which is a 30-joule automatic. You often hear Megan and I talk about how many joules are in a watch. They are actually bearings that are within the watch to help with the stress points or the friction points in the watch. That goes all the way back to 1704 when they first found out and invented the use of ruby or sapphire, because ruby and sapphire both chemically have the same composition.
So yeah, sapphires are rubies or sapphires that are injected with coloring.
And it is simply a great way to reduce friction, which increases the level of accuracy. Now, there's 100 meters of water resistance within this watch. It is, of course, a sapphire crystal. And notice that it stands up on there like an old Hessellite crystal might be on a vintage watch. But this is all sapphire, so you know it's going to be scratch resistant. It's a certified chronometer with 42 hours of power reserve within it. And the watch really has a great feel all the way around, particularly in our favorite watch bracelet, at least mine. You'll notice that If you have a much smaller wrist, you don't have to just wrap this around. You have the ability at the very ends to remove invisible links that are going to make the watch a little lighter and be the perfect fit for you. Now, simply hitting that pusher is going to start our chronograph. Stop, and hitting the pusher at the 4 o'clock is going to reset and just snaps into place. Notice the reverse date wheel. That is going to be a black wheel, white lettering, and that perfectly fits the style of the watch. Now, you know that this watch, to be a certified chronometer, has to be tested for 14 days in 5 different positions in 3 different temperatures to get that certification, and certainly Breitling has exceeded that. $6,765. I'm sorry, that's just what the watch costs. Now, maybe if that's easy for you to do, don't hesitate to go to one of the big stores and buy it if you like the watch but don't want to pay that. And then look at our wow price of $5,300.
I was going to say, if you're okay with the list price, you could buy 2 with us and still have money left over.
Some people just like to spend. You know who they are.
I like those people.
Check out the mirror. I also want you to look at our price, which is that's below dealer cost. Mm-hmm. Explain what dealer cost is. Sometimes we talk about that and people don't necessarily know what it means.
You have to think about the fact that if you're in a retail store, whether it's clothing, shoes, jewelry, watches, retail markup is typically double, which means that if you're a jeweler or an authorized Breitling retailer, whatever you're marking up the watch to be, you probably paid half of that from Breitling to get the watch. Then you have to turn it around, and to make profit, to pay for all of your overhead, you double the price. So when we talk about dealer cost, we're essentially giving you half of that retail price, which is about the amount that a dealer would have paid. So in this case, if you were going to a jewelry store and they were selling this watch for less than they paid for it, they would not be making any money. They'd be in the red. So when we talk about getting something for less than dealer's cost, we're showing you and telling you that we have prices here that you will not find anywhere else, because truly businesses would then be going out of business.
Now, I'm going to have Megan slip this on her wrist because I often wear this watch, but this in the classic configuration of 38 millimeters is perfect for a lady's wrist as well, and it looks stunning.
Yeah, it's nice because the 38 millimeter is a great size, ladies. 38 millimeters is about that perfect size that I've recommended for many different watches if you tend to want your accessories to be a bit larger. You can see here that it's not a big, bulky watch. In fact, it could be a lady's watch just as well as it could be a gentleman's watch. Of course, Breitling, keeping with that classic 38 millimeter size, tips it off to you gentlemen. But as we see very modern sizes today for women's watches getting larger, even our own parent company here designs watches in bigger case sizes for ladies. So there is something for everyone here. And what's nice about the bracelet is it is a custom feel for everyone. A mesh bracelet like this, I call it a cross between a silicone strap and an actual bracelet, because you get the quality of the stainless steel and of course the upscale look. But notice how the bracelet will just conform to the wrist so fluidly and easily, almost like it's not stainless steel. It's really, really cool. And the bracelet, you could size it as many times as you wanted to. So perhaps you could get it, and maybe if you're feeling generous, share it with your spouse every now and then. 257-170. Did you ever think that you could put $630 down and get
a Breitling
watch
without being charged? You can go to some jewelry stores and they'll put it on payments, but the interest rate,
crazy, yeah.
You know, it's only 24% interest. Not with us. We'll break the price down to less than half and give you the money for free. And
that's
free
how
shipping.
We roll.
It's like you and I are doing it.
Yeah, sure. It's just like we're doing it. 257-170. You're welcome. Going back now to these amazing bundles, which are doing very, very well right now, not just on the show today, but yesterday.
This is my favorite version.
I know. You want to talk about a Swiss-made watch? We got that here. How about an automatic? We got that as well. In fact, we have 2 automatics. This deal for $300. We want those of you out there who look at the Breitlings, who look at the Omegas, the Maurice Lacroix, all of these Swiss-made watches, all of these watches with these complicated automatic movements. And yes, Wiley and I are saying, oh, it's only $600 a month. We understand that for a lot of people, that might not be possible. Here's where Swiss Legend comes in. We are so delighted to be able to offer this to you from our parent company here. Swiss Legend, for $300, this is all that you're getting right here. 2 watches and the custom packaging that each watch comes in. What's interesting is that a couple of weeks ago, when we were airing the Swiss Made Abyssos in its custom packaging, the price was $300. We're now doing a deal where essentially you are getting the automatic Neptune, which comes packaged in a watch winder, for free. That is crazy. Because this right here is a Swiss made watch with a Swiss made automatic movement inside, and it's also a 1,000 meter diver. This right here has a Swiss made automatic movement inside, a 21 joule with 100 meters of water resistance. On the shows, this watch around the holidays with the winder was selling for about 150. So you're getting it for free, but remember, you're buying from us, the manufacturers and the distributors, so you're practically buying it at cost.
Thank you, Thing. That's what it just looked like. There's both my hands and your hand was in there. Like, mm-hmm. Oh, hi there again. Realize that this is one of our favorite times of year because the crazy folks that work here just decided to sweep out the vaults, and here are values that you just don't find at any other time. To get two incredible timepieces, one of them, the ultimate dive watch at 1,000 meters of water resistance, all Swiss made, and to get another watch that has a Swiss movement, both automatics, three slot watch box, and the watch winder for the price of what this, when it was out Uber on sale at, you get all of it. So we want to congratulate you for seeing the wisdom that this is one of the best gifts. Can you imagine at the holidays someone opening up the box and going, what have you done? Because it really is about a $2,000 value. Mm-hmm. We had Rudy a couple of weeks ago figure up what the value was for both watches, the case and the winder, and it was over $2,000.
That's right, because the list price here, we're really only factoring in the Swiss made Abyssos. It's not even factoring in the Neptune and the watch winder. So yeah, you're getting over $2,000 worth of watches. But what's amazing as well is, let's say you are shopping for the holiday time. Mm-hmm. This will come packaged separately, so you could actually not do gifts out at one time.
Oh yeah, easily. And if you wanted to not give the same person both watches, then divide them up. Because you can give the watch winder with the Neptune. I mean, you can figure out how you want to divvy them up, but you're getting an awful lot of value. You know, if I was me, I know what I do at Christmas. Each one of these would go in a different box.
Ah.
So the four gifts would look like they're coming.
You're very cheap.
Mostly, yes.
You know what's great about the watch winder? One, it's a very, very good thing to have. You know, watch winders, you kind of think, and then this is how it was described to me, and I think it's a great analogy. Watch winders are like microwaves. It's not necessarily something that you have to have, right? But it certainly makes life a lot easier. That's what a watch winder is. It is that amazing convenience factor that until you have one and you're constantly having to wind your crowns and reset your watches, then you get a watch winder and you realize how easy it is, how wonderful. It really is a necessity, but it's also a convenience. And we're giving it to you outright for free, and the watch winder itself can hold up to a 52 millimeter. So it can wind the Abyssos, it can wind the Neptune, it can wind a Raymond Weil, a Maurice Lacroix, an Omega. It can wind any of the automatic movements you already have at home. And what's great also is it comes with an instruction manual. So you can set it for clockwise, counterclockwise, both directions. You can set it for the number of turns per day. If you're confused about that as far as your automatic watch is concerned, read your manual. It will tell you there. Every single watch, whether it is like a $10,000 Breitling or a $200 automatic from somewhere else, every single watch will have a manual which will explain how to wind it.
I'm going to suggest to you that I think a watch winder is a bit more of a necessity. Research has just shown that if an automatic watch is kept in motion, it tends to stay not only more accurate, but has to be serviced less frequently because everything is lubricated and stays in motion. If a watch just sat for a while, gravity starts to do its job just like it does with us.
Speak for yourself.
I was. The Swiss Legend, Abyssos and Neptune, 287018. You're getting both watches, the watch winder and the three-slot watch box. I promise you these are going to be part of our best sellers for this weekend.
And you said this color variation with the all-black Neptune and the black and rose Abyssos, these are your favorite?
This is it. Thank you, Thing. I think these two are just fantastic. I love how this dresses up. Here is a very practical watch in the diving world because it has such build quality. Yet, I would not be afraid to wear this out to dinner or on a slightly dressier occasion because gold is just dressy. And this, of course, all blacked out. It just plays down the size a little bit, and I think it just looks cooler.
The item number for this set is 287018. $300 or five payments. Remember, every single item yesterday and today is on five interest-free payments. For the uninitiated out there, it is not a layaway plan. Mm-mm. You are not taking out a line of credit. All you are doing is taking one of your own credit cards and choosing to break out this total or any other total today into five interest-free payments. You'll make your first payment today. We're going to process your order. We're going to ship it out to you next business day, and that's free shipping. And then for four more months, starting next month in October, we will charge your card the same amount of money. So other than where tax is applicable, and that we have nothing to do with, and that obviously varies by state, essentially, you'll be spending $60 today, $60 October, November, December, January. Mm-hmm. But you're going to have these watches in your possession by next week. So you'll have them very, very soon, and you'll be making those payments. And that's for the Swiss Legends, the Breitlings, whatever it is. I love the stress-free payments. I think it's a great way to shop. And also, personally for me, it's allowed me to get even nicer watches that maybe I only ever thought I could afford, because if I when I'm shopping on a budget like everybody else is, I can either get five watches, or I can put it towards, as I've done before, a diamond watch, a Swiss-made watch. So it's a really great way to shop. And what we're doing is giving you five. Our maximum that we're ever able to do is six. So we are right there at giving you maximum value.
Let us show you one more of the sets that you might like. How about this Tritone? That's going to be in the great stainless steel, the gold plating on the bezel, and the blue part of it's also in the inlay in the bezel, as well as the dial.
This one's my favorite as far as the Abyssos. I know I usually love the black and rose, but what I love about this with the Abyssos, which is the watch on the right, I love that you get that royal blue, which to me reminds me of those upscale divers that you see, with the rose tone and the silver tone and then the black strap. And then contrasting that is just the all-black Neptune. So you kind of get one that's multicolored and one that is just straightforward. We're actually going to show you all of the different bundles. So they're all the exact same, but the item numbers will be different. Look at this one. Now your Neptune, all blacked out, but the bezel insert is silver. Your Abyssos, all blacked out. The item number here, 287016. We should also mention, both watches have 5-year warranties on those automatic movements, and both watches have 10-year warranties on the Safotec crystal. Swiss Legend Safotec crystal is the only crystal in the watch industry with a warranty against scratching. Think about all of the different watch brands out there that have their own proprietary crystals. There are tons. We sell so many of those brands. Here's the deal. Safotec through Swiss Legend is the only crystal in the industry that has a warranty. 287014, now that all blacked out Neptune, gets a rose stone bezel insert with matching numerals and hands. Your Abyssos, black and silver tone, maybe a more traditional look. Item number for this one, 287014. $2 a day if you use the payments. This variation, black to the black and silver tone Neptune, you had a little tongue tie there, and then your Abyssos back to all blacked out with a few pops of orange. I know you like when your dive watches have a bit of orange on them.
I do. There's just certain colors that are very nautical, they're inspirational, and I think that all of the Abyssos line really has had something that is just incredible to give you that homage to the ocean.
287017. Another one. This is the last one. 52mm Neptune, back to the rose variation with the black. And then your Abyssos, black silver tone, now with pops of yellow. That has kind of that Seamaster look to it.
Yes, it does. I also like this version because that yellow is very much a nautical color too. And it kind of speaks of a serious diver to me. I don't know why.
287015, $60. That's $2 a day to get those watches home.
Oh my. Look at what we've put up. Folks, the beauty shot's not going to do it justice because you're going to have to see the magic of this watch. Now, as we come into the live shot, you realize that automatic watches, this is a 25 jewel automatic, they have rotors, and you're used to seeing the rotors on the back of the watch. You probably aren't used to seeing the rotor not only on the back, but the front. Just as I move this, you notice there's a little something going on there. When this watch gets a little bit of a spin to it, that is the rotor on the front of the watch, the turbine-style rotor. There it is, right? That's a great shot of it. They're going to come in close. I'm going to move the watch again to give it a spin. So I'm going to put it back in frame. You go ahead. Look at that. Okay, I'm going to move it. Look at that. This is helping to wind the watch. That's helping to clean it. Thank you, Thing.
Get your drool off of it.
Yes, we know it's there. Look at that. That is a customized rotor. Look at the Côte de Genève, which is the watchmaker's decoration. You're also seeing the beating heart of the watch, the perlage in the background. It is stunning all the way around. That's a 25-jewel automatic. The watch is a pinnacle piece. There is no doubt about it. We love this watch. In fact, you've really got to see it to appreciate it. I'd love for you to get this home. Put this, I mean, the moment you have one of these in your hands or on your wrist, you're going to be sold for life. It's one of the watches that, again, all handmade, all Swiss made, and you're getting an incredible value. It's, I don't often see Perlée discounted like this, certainly not to a price point that is far below half of the retail value. Now, I'm going to show you this watch on the wrist. You can tell me what you think as far as how it's going to look from across the room.
What's great about this watch is you'll notice that all of that black around the case and bezel has that glossy sheen to it. You might think it's black ionic plating or even perhaps ceramic. What it is DLC. That stands for diamond-like carbon. DLC coating, diamond-like carbon coating, is every bit as scratch resistant as that sapphire crystal. It is also incredibly wear resistant and water resistant. So you are looking at a watch that, much like you wouldn't really have to worry about scratching a ceramic timepiece, you'll never have to worry about scratching your timepiece, which means it will always look brand new. Another one of my favorite features is how the crown is flush with the side of the case, but it does have a little notch in there. Look at that, I just pulled it out. That you can easily just pull the little notch out and adjust the time, and then it just folds right back in.
He's going to come back in closer. Would you do that again, Megan? Because I like when you do that. This is one of the coolest features. They're laughing in the control room. Yep.
Yeah, where's the HR department when you need it, right?
The restraining order's up, honey. I'll be back to see you again soon. This really does look great. I love all the style that was in it. You notice right now, this is how you might see it at rest. But just the motion of your wrist and that rotor kicks in, both front and back, to power the watch. And of course, if a watch that stays fully powered is going to be a bit more accurate. And this is going to be running at between 4 and 6 kilohertz, and it's going to be accurate to within anywhere between 8 and 15 seconds per day, which is pretty standard for an automatic watch.
Now, this is actually the larger of the variation. This is technically the Turbine XL, so it's the bigger size of the turbines we have available on our website. The reason I know that is because you can see in that shot right there the three lugs. It's a custom lug design, three of them, for the Turbine XL, which is a 48 millimeter case. The regular turbine, or just the turbine, is a 45. 176549, five payments for the makers of the automatic movement.
Leaving Switzerland and going to Italy, you will find Momo Design. They happen to be one of the most respected names in automotive customization, and they have always done a great job. Now they've put their hand of design to watchmaking. An Italian-made watch with Italian design, you better believe it. The Dive Master Automatic. Now, what you're getting is a very highly stylized watch. I want you to take a look just for a moment at the style of the case, the thickness, the size, and realize you're getting a lot of value here. Of course, this is the ETA 28242 Swiss-made movement on the inside. So even though you have an Italian-made watch, you have a Swiss-made movement. It's the best of both worlds. It's kind of, you know, like being able to get the sampler platter. I also love the fact that there is a very firm click to this unirotating bezel. You do not get to rotate it in the opposite direction. As we come in even closer, you're going to be able to see some great style within that dial itself. particularly the exhibition-style window that's allowing you just to have a small peek to the inner workings inside the watch. And I really think that is just one of the cool elements of the watch. An open heart configuration is very cool, but not often do you get to see all the gears and so forth. And sometimes when you have a fully skeletonized movement, it's a little difficult to tell the time. This is great because you'll notice that you're actually getting a peek inside. I'm not sure if you're being able to see the gears turning in there. That's a great shot. Can you see the very tiny wheels turning? That's just one of the design elements that I think they thought was cool. Just like seeing an engine inside of a car. You know, Ferrari, if you look at the back end of a Ferrari, you'll see a glass cover over the engine. It's just a way of peeking in. Well, they've done the same thing here. They've given you a glass, or in this case, a crystal covering to allow you to peek into the inner workings of the watch.
I love the customization. That's their logo, of course, and you'll see that even on the back of the strap. You'll see it on the crown there. Everything about this has that automotive design. Yeah, you see how the logos are there on the texturing of the strap? Everything is custom because Momo Design does design aftermarket car parts. They have a lot of that automotive. They're an international lifestyle brand, all about automotive accessories and car accessories customization. So to have this watch is super cool. The Dive Master is also a 1,000 meter water resistant watch.
Is it really? That's amazing. I'm peeking at the watch. It is 1,000 meters. You know, when I first glanced at that, I thought
it said 100, right?
I did, because it's so rare to find this.
And you also don't expect it to be as slim. I mean, looking at even some of the other super water-resistant watches we've shown, the case backs are so thick because they've got to protect the movement. This is a relatively slim case in a 48 millimeter to have 1,000 meters of water resistance.
I am thoroughly impressed. I did not expect that on this watch. And you'll notice, right, I should have known, because look, what is that right there?
A helium escape valve.
It's an automatic helium escape valve. If I had looked a little bit more closely, I would have known. That would have told me this isn't just a Dive Master. This is a deep dive watch. For all of you who are picking it up, you're only getting the watch at $279, not $1,680. 283013, Momo Design, Dive Master with 1,000 meters of water resistance. I almost said, really?
I know, you were shocked there.
I did. It took me back.
All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, like all good things, this too must come to an end. Before Wiley and I officially say goodbye, we like to recap. We are going to start with the best-selling item of the past 2 days. You have until midnight Eastern Standard Time to place your orders so you get the incredible savings and the stress-free payments. The entire lineup from yesterday and today is available right now at worldofwatches.tv. So while things are still available before they sell out, you can still shop around.
We often talk about shopping in the future because if it's the first day of the program, you can peek at the website to see what's coming up. Now you can shop in the past. You don't have to miss the values that were yesterday. So go ahead and take a peek.
All right, the number one seller is, drum roll please.
Hey.
We knew.
This is just no surprise because even we realize how crazy this deal is. And before they shut it down, go ahead and get all your free stuff. Unlike me, who had to pay for my watch winders, you get them for free. One with the Neptune and that three-slot watch box with the Abyssos. You know, if you ever mess up saying three-slot watch box, you'll be removed from the air. 287014, congratulations for getting an incredible value. Speaking of incredible value,
super cool to see this coming in at number 2279211. We debuted Sector on the show yesterday. The Expander 90 is a 40-millimeter case with 100 meters of water resistance. You have this super cool kind of tactical army design here in a polycarbonate case with a nylon strap. What that means is the watch weighs about as much as the packaging that it comes in. Yes, you can get a watch home. If all you were to do is just put $4 on any major credit card, we would ship you this watch. 279211. That is just crazy to me. It's cray, as the kids are saying.
Just say cray.
I said cray. 243663, the 40-millimeter Eterna Artena, the deal to get right now. A $1,300 Swiss-made watch for $160. Yes, it's true. Five payments of $32. That has the ETA 955 three-hand quartz movement inside, sapphire crystal, genuine leather strap, and this is the silver dome and brown. 243663.
And just as a side note, there is a wonderful ladies version that's all blacked out that would make a nice complimentary watch to go with that last one. How about this as a set, though, the Redline compressor. You're getting this great chronograph, highly stylized, automotive inspired, but you're also getting a first quality genuine leather wallet that smells fantastic and a customized keychain with the Redline logo.
We don't know how the keychain smells, but it looks really nice.
It does actually look really good, and it's convenient with being able to have loops on both ends. $74.99. This is going to be a great, great, great gift. If you have that special person in your life and you want to give them something a little extra special, go ahead and get them this. I'm sure you've got somebody that for only $15 you'll be able to get it home, and it's your first of five stress-free interest-free payments. 167622.
Coming up is a cool instrument-style watch from Redline. 183705. It's the dual timer. Inside your one dial, you have two independent time zones. On the left side, or at the 9 o'clock side, you've got a three-hand. On the 3 o'clock side, or the right side of your dial, you've got a quartz chronograph. Each movement will have its own 5-year warranty, and the watch has 100 meters of water resistance. Just be prepared for a big watch. It's going to wear on the wrist like a 54-millimeter. 183705.
Right behind that is another one of our bundles with the Abyssos Neptune Collection. Now, when you get these watches, not only are you getting both of those watches for this price, but the 3-slot watch box as well as a watch winder. This is an incredible value, and you're going to be thoroughly impressed with the quality, the construction, and the fact that you're getting it at one of the lowest prices out there. And we're going to even pay for shipping. 287019. Go ahead and get that bundle home.
Another watch from Sector, the Jorge Lorenzo Special Edition, 279218, $50 for your first payment of $10. It's a 45-millimeter case, all blacked out with pops of blue, 100 meters of water resistance, 279218.
We did not get a chance to necessarily do this one live on the air. We did yesterday, though. It's Marie Slapointe Masterpiece. The Masterpiece Collection is the high-end pinnacle division of Marie Slapointe, and you have other great divisions in there, but these are exceptional timepieces. And this is a dual time. Not only do you have the three-hand configuration, but also a secondary time zone at the 6 o'clock position and a large dual date wheel, large date complication at the 12. It is a stunning piece all the way around, all the way to the details of the genuine crocodile strap with that dual push-button single scissor deploy. $1,449 for a $4,000 watch. Yes, you're getting $3,000 off the retail price. $290 gets it home. Congratulations. No one is going to have that for less money.
Coming in at right after that, this was the number one seller during our top 10. 121813, the Pontos D-Centric from Maurice Lacroix. You've got your master time as well as a secondary time and an animated AM-PM indicator. You've also got the day of the week complication and this beautiful, almost slightly off-center design in a Swiss-made watch. The entire watch is made out of titanium with an alligator strap. It comes in its own customized packaging as it is a numbered limited edition. 121813, five payments of $430. I believe this is the smaller size Eterna Artana. This is 34-millimeter, 243662. This is the one that we aired yesterday. Black leather strap, all silver tone for $160, down from $1,300. Five payments of $32 to sweeten the deal. Swiss-made watch.
Speaking of Swiss-made, how about a Breitling Chronomat 41? It's a 41-millimeter case, and of course with this great chronograph, you're going to get lots of 18-karat gold. And this looks incredible on there. It's all Swiss-made sapphire crystal on the front. You're going to get a genuine crocodile strap, and I love the color on this. You're not going to have to pay the $10,000. $49.99 is the price, and we're going to try to make it easy for you. $1,000 gets it home, and then the additional thousands are going to be billed to you monthly at no interest. And here's the watch we were talking about earlier, too. This is going to be a great companion to any of the larger Eternas. And again, it's all Swiss made, and it's one of the best values out there at only $109. Eterna gave us the ETA movement, and now, of course, they have their own movement in this watch. You're going to love it.
Thank you guys so much for joining us. We hope that you've enjoyed the show. Remember, you have until midnight Eastern Standard Time to place all of your orders at worldofwatches.tv. We will see you again, same time, same place, next week.
Bye-bye, everybody.